Bitch, it's 5 a.m. and I'm cool. Yeah, I'm cool.
I see what you're saying.
Bitch, it's 5 a.m.
Okay, so check the clock. I am not supposed to be live right now. I am sick. It's late at night. I'm dying. I've got SATs 8 a.m. in the morning. Okay, that last part was a lie. But we prevail. I was kindly invited to the greatest event on 2B2T Australia. Here's the lore. I'm a bit sickly. When aren't I sick, right? If I'm always sick, then in another sense, maybe I'm never sick. Space bar, post it up somewhere, get it on the website, become my arch nemesis, and defeat Lil Pepu while you're at it. Okay, so, welcome Malik, the king. Congrats on being mod. I just decided to mod you, just randomly. Becky, don't date my mods. Becca, I'm so sorry about your melatonin. I will drink twice as much caffeine to make up for your melatonin. But yeah, don't mind my stuffy nose. We gotta do what we gotta do. What time is it right now? It's 11:46 p.m. right now. At midnight, the event starts. That's at 7 p.m. in Aussie time. They're like 14 hours ahead of me or something. That doesn't calculate exactly, but... long time no see, Dan. 38, can't fall asleep now. Yep. Joe Flo, you're getting the vibes, you jam with me. Decto, also long time no see. The notorious hacker. I'm getting smacked. Oh wait, no I'm not. So. If you have been to pit fights on 2B2T or fight clubs, I'm going to mix this up all day. I've never been able to get Pit Fight and Fight Club straight. I'm not going to do it today. You might recognize this location. We're going to get closer in a second, but I got... I'm going to shrink chat just in case. I'm going to scroll down. This guy, fake mod, I want to stuff your nose. What? Yeah, there's 26 hours in a day. See, this is why you can't trust math people. They just make fun of you. Philip, welcome on in. Best cores to stash hunt? Depends. Oh, hey, mini fridge. So, Boom. Spaz, thank you for the follow, man. Let's figure out what's the vibe today. What kind of music are we going to listen to? It's a fight club. We need to listen to some fighting music. Bros Ashley, what's some fighting music? Tell House to unmute me. Yeah, sure. House is actually here at the 2B2T Australia event. I think he abandoned 2B2T to join 2B2T AU. So that's cool. To be honest, there's some secrets still under like 200K. Just saying. The Song of the Fighter. I'm just going to click that link just blindly. Just blindly. Ladies and gentlemen, I bring to you Australians. Bah, bah, bah. No anti-cheat. I can e-fly like crazy. I present to you the Mad Villainy Arena. Today, we will see who is the best killer. Who is the best die guy? Shout out all these people. What the heck is this guy doing here? Really? I come from a land down under. But yeah, this is pretty cool. I can just like creative e-fly all around. I'm ready to kill stinky Australians. He said 2BAU is way better than normal 2BTT the other day. Who said that? Me? I would. Stally, here's the thing. I appreciate your kind invite into the Fight Club VC. I don't trust a soul. I was in a 2B2T VC one time live on stream, and it was the worst mistake of my whole life. Okay. Yeah, Robbie, I don't know what I'm doing right now. I don't know where I'm at. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's go up top. Hello. Good old friends. Do you remember me from old server? Good old friend. I went to your event. Your Russia war thing. I have it in your fridge. Do I have velocity on? I should have it on fishing hook. You should be able to hook me. Dude, all these guys are dancing. Act Up by City Girls. How about I play a song by Fuck Out My Way When You See Me. I'm rolling with the LGBT. Who sings that? My favorite thing about this guy is the fact that his skin is Sephiroth from Final Fantasy VII, my favorite game of all time. Also, he had a pretty big stash. Mmm, tasty. Shout out Malik. Ooh, Pobob. Pobob is a ninja. Malik. Anyone know how to delete Malik's mod messages? Dude, Forsaken and Mad Villainy. I gotta get a picture with these guys. Look at them. Look at us. Good old crew. Good old crew. Oh, yeah. There's more stuff here. Check this out. Look how fast I can run. Where are... What the fuck? I swear there's a secret entrance. Oh, what the lag machine? You guys see that? Guys, it's a mass prio ban. They're trying to kill us all. Anyone bring TNT? What's up? Oh, hell yeah, Spaz. Viral, that guy's famous here too. He's famous on both servers. So many famous people. I cannot handle it. How come I'm flying right now? Oh, that's why I'm flying. Okay, I'm pretty sure if we go through here, there should be a hole in the ceiling. Here we go. Kung 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 kung. Oh, round two here. Can I just let me? Boom. Now they got rooms here. If you guys were at the old pit fight on 2B, you'll recognize this design by Frank Nificant. They even got the Mew Revolution bit. I just pissed off that guy. Please tell me it still says Mew Rev on it. Nope. I do not care. Come on, Lucky Egg. Rip. Ow. Ooh, a dupe stash. Wait, hold on. I'm rich. Late ass stream. Okay. For anyone who has come through late, you can Well, good thing event starts in 5. Oh well, I don't think anybody's gonna take advantage of my... And if someone does, you know what? We got lots of killers here. I think you're listening, Mini Fridge. What's the IP? 2b2t.au. I think, honestly, Spacebar, I didn't really think about it. I don't have my thing covering them because I'm like, it's going to be basically public in a moment. But I don't know how private they're trying to make the actual event. They might have just been trying to whitelist people to keep it chill. But anyways, don't hurt me. Sorry. I just wanted to spice things up a little bit. Anyways. We got a celeb in chat. Who, Becky Grubbs? Or Verton? Verton, I stole one of your banners. And I am a big fan of your room. Let's see if I can complete your good old course. Yes, I'm hacking. Ugh. Let's go. I hate these ones. Check out this trick I found out, though. Boing. Okay. Yes, I'm using strafe hacks. No, I don't care. Can't believe Paul's already inciting. Shut the fuck up. So, a lot of people are online right now. The event starts in 4 minutes. For anybody who isn't up to speed, we are playing on 2B2T Australia. They have Fight Club event. I am honored to have been invited and to stream it for the world to see. If I were to quit 2B2T, I might just join the server. Let's be honest. But yeah, this Fight Club event is not going to be like it is on 2B. Instead of being a free-for-all, it's actually going to be bracketed. And so people are going to take turn in 1v1s to make it last a little bit longer. There's going to be 16 fighters going at it today. So yeah, I'm not in the VC, so I'm not exactly sure how things are going to go, but I'm just going to try to keep up and pay close attention. Hey, I know this guy. I hope the tracers aren't super annoying for you guys. Lastly, you will notice the anti-cheat on this server is just fucked. Basically, I can just e-fly everywhere. And in addition to that, CA on this server is like 3 times faster than CA on 2B2T. So, shit's going up in smoke. Now, I will be listening to this song the entire stream until... I'm going to play Land Down Under, actually. Hi, Ghoul Shark. I don't know where I am right now. I don't know why I'm live. I'm sick. But I'm also honored to be at this event right now, so... I hope you've been well. I hope you're having a cozy night. Okay, sup. We're going to go... Don't mind me and my wonderful sounds. Oh. Wise chords? Am I showing chords again? I do not mean to. I'm a terrible person, for the record. I don't think that it's a super big deal. If someone shows up trying to fuck up the event, like I said, we got fighters. The best of the best of 2B2T Australia have come together to kill. This is why I don't invite, follow my face. Damn, Paul, you sound like shit. Dude, I know. Ah, good old, look, I'm back. I'm back and better than ever. Get a load of this guy. Oh, wanna see something fun? Wanna see something fun, guys? They're not. I'm about to leak everything, for the record. For the record. Check this out. Ever Omega, thank you for the follow, man. I open this up. I check this. I open up. I got nice old books. Chop it up. Get my shulk stolen. Open it. I can't type anything. It doesn't let me type. I try to sign it. Hi. And I get kicked. Every book that anyone has ever given me on this server does this to me. Why do you hate me? Oh, it's awesome, though. It's awesome. I'm back. And I have to blame... Hi. Hungry. It's all this guy's fault. You. Get over here. Yeah. Yeah, die. Let's see if he can write in it. If he's able to write in it, I'm going to be pissed. Marshy's trying. What? He signed it! Some horse crap. Oh. Maybe I'm just really bad. PK is here. Why do they keep saying that? What does PK is here mean? But yeah, so I'm sleepy and I'm sick, and you guys are just gonna have to deal. I will try not to be too sleepy and sick. Okay, so the time is 12:02. The event is to begin. Everybody, find. Ooh, there's signs. Hold up. Welcome to Pit Fight. I thought it was Fight Club. Organized by Skid Tyza. Building started on 1-8-23. Or 8-1-23 for Fit. I hope you guys enjoy the first big event, and I hope it brings players. Hopefully it goes well. $100 Visa prize. So whoever wins gets $100. Reserved for Tyza, best monkey. Reserved for Rose Ashley, reserved for Forskin, reserved for Verdon, reserved for Kent Nightingale, reserved for Verl. Pretty sexy dude, not gonna lie. Builders, Steezy, Acab, Head Builder, Skid, and Verton, Bros Ashley. Reserved for Skotos, Spaz, reserved for Paul Steve. I have a reserved spot. No way. You guys are all nerds. I'm so sorry about my noises I'm going to be making today. Verl's logout spot, no griefing. And Baki. Except for I don't think Baki's here. Anyways. I feel like I could remove tracers, huh? Usually I have tracers on to protect myself, but so far thing is pretty chill. Let's get down. What's up? See ya. Whoa. Okay. Ooh, Pobob. Good old base. Wait, I might have just found a dupe stash. Hold on. No way. I think I just reverted those. Cuck shed. Cool. Ooh, dupes. Ooh. Oh yeah. Actually, I'm gonna have to use some of this XP. Perfect. Drop the snot. I'm so sorry. I hope my noises aren't traumatizing for you guys. Forskin's autograph station because he's famous. There's no autographs in here. Ooh, bucks. What's that? Oh, the event's probably starting. We gotta get out of here. I forgot. I got distracted. Hello, people. Oh, no one's here. All right, where's my spot? Where's my cozy spot? I think my cozy spot is over here. Yay. 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 Sorry. I forgot I was still streaming. What server do I mainly play? 2B2T. I'm a 2B2T streamer, base hunter, deuterino. I'm stoked to be here, though. Very, very honored. I could get a book. Yes, if I'm able to write in it. Bin Buggy. So, I feel like... my ability to sign books might be wrecked by Ghostwriter, the mod that I'm using. Robbie with a life advice? Join 2B2T Australia, of course. There's an active dupe right now. Good old friends, good old friends. We made a rule for people not to beg for books, but of course, when people don't listen, I'm happy to sign books. I'm like very happy to do so. I feel bad that my ghostwriter is shitting. I even brought a bunch of books in my e-chest. What's in here? Ooh, rich. And I don't want to, like... actually, I'm going to test something real quick. Check this out. I don't feel pressured. It's all good. I think I'm logged out in a fine spot on main server. Oh yeah, I was just on HUD hunting. If I go in here, see, I can sign a book normal on the normal server. Weird. Can I get that book? If you invite me to your base. All right, one second. Let me just. Fresh throat, fresh fights, fresh game. Let's do it. It's a server issue, sadly, to prevent book bans, but it's clearly not working. Oh, then how come Romify was able to sign it? Oh, that guy's pissed. This guy's furious right now. Hey, beta calculator. Ooh, this dude's skin is cool. Oh, he's killing. He's killing a dude. Oh, he's on kill mode. Uh-oh. I think he's trying to kill me next. Wait, you can just phase through... Whatever. Fake beta, kill him. That's the thing, it's bugged AF for some people. Only 2BA players seem to be able to sign. Damn! Like, people who are closer. People who have lower ping. My ping is not bad. Whoa, why is my ping, like, good? Question mark. Yeah, kill him. I'm gonna be honest. The real reason I haven't invited you to my base is because I don't have one. Oh. I mean... It's okay to be a nomad on 2v2t, the oldest anarchy server in Minecraft. I'm kind of like a nomad. So where are the fighters at? Taize, what's going on? Event will start very shortly. Cool. Thank you for the update. I appreciate it. I guess in the meantime, let's loot this shit. Ooh, another stash just for me. This must be the $100 prize. Yep. I think I just watched him dupe these right in front of my eyes. Ooh, what's in here? Oh, that's a collectible. That's a collectible. Don't mind if I do. I need this so I can make a lag machine. I need this so I can bed trap you guys. These immaterium kits seem pretty common, so we'll put that down. Damn. Really? You guys are children. Wait, so it's Fight Club here. So this is called Fight Club. Like, I thought it was Fight Club, and then up there it said Pit Fight. Even you guys get it mixed up. I guess it's okay. I'm not the only one getting it mixed up. I thought I was going crazy. What? Oh, fight is starting. I'm out. Sorry. Hi, Bob. Hi. See, the fight is starting right now, and we're not even here at all. I can't type. It's not letting me. Stop signing book! People, I am traumatized about getting in VCs. I hope you understand. I will get in VC for, like, a minute. How about that? I will get in VC for a minute to say howdy doody. Is this my spot? Nope, I'm next to Steezy. Hi, Steezy. Okay, I'm getting in VC. I'm getting in. Jeez. The moment I hear something that's not TOS, I want to be leaving as fast as I can. I think I'm in a stage zone, so they can't hear me. I'm gonna turn down the music a bunch.
Oh, double! One pop, come on!
Oh man.
Two more, Nick, go on.
Okay, people are fighting. People are fighting. Oh, what is going on? What is this?
Oh, Monkey needs a repair.
This is actually pretty close. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, come on, Monkey!
Oh, mini fridge with the victory.
Can you
Let me adjust sounds.
Get Nate and give him a fucking elytra.
Alright, oh, yeah, I have to take off my clothes.
Yeah.
I feel comfortable with this.
Get naked.
Okay. Right now, how is the audio?
I think the next one will be wobbly and infamous because I can't see Brayden Vlogs online.
I needed an electric.
I told you where they were.
How is my audio versus the commentary?
Oh man, I gotta land.
Bit low compared to me. Is that good that it's a bit lower, or is it?
I took everything out.
How about? I'll turn it up a little bit. The music is coming up a little bit too.
Next, we'll probably do Infamous and Wobbly because I don't think Brayden Vlogs is here. So, Calculatable verse Mini Fridge on the next round.
Why are we gonna get him?
Alright.
I'll try to let them talk when they're talking about stuff. I'll just be like here looking at you guys really awkwardly. Whoa.
Hello, everyone.
Calculator,
you're on
there.
Like multiple people's streams right now. I swear to God. Saying the N word is termable on YouTube, right? So
yeah, you need to just
do not say anything.
Wait, I'm not who's fighting? Want to invite? You do.
The moment anything is dropped that's TOS, I'm just gonna leave. But for now, we're chilling.
Calculator, can you stay away, please? I want everyone else to stay away.
Wait, so who is it?
That's ooh, book kits. Rare.
Infamous.
Yeah, can you come towards me, please? With a,
ooh.
Who's the other guy?
Ooh, Marshy's brand?
Infamous and Wobbly. These are both got. Yeah, just take two. Make sure you take everything out of the kit, like everything that's there.
Don't tell them I'm stealing this. Don't tell them I'm stealing that. What's up? Thank you for the hydrate. Okay. Seven of these! Good old friend, really? Okay.
Why didn't bro let me speak when
it was like
my
turn to hide? Listen, my bad, bro.
Okay, I get the point, guys. You guys want me to be quiet?
Honestly,
got it.
Restart the whole event. Cancel it.
Oh, God.
Nah, you'll be fine.
Sorry, guys. Come back tomorrow.
I'm gonna throw this fight.
Those two. Come on, Wobbly.
Infamous and Wobbly, you both ready?
I'm playing.
Infamous and Wobbly.
You head into the ring now.
Hey, disconnect?
Yeah, Wobbly, can you disconnect in front of me?
Did him.
Yep.
Disconnect?
I'll find out. Your finder drops down.
Disconnect. Server had like 40 players on.
Wait.
Mm-hmm.
Is Odd Gay Wobbly?
Who keeps throwing X?
Oh, no. Wobbly is Wobbly.
Okay, Infamous disconnected. It's,
Wobbly Banana Hat versus Infamous.
I'll
me?
Tell you when to go.
Bug.
Hello, Willix.
Alright, guys. Let's see this.
Already.
Okay, who are you guys voting on? Me?
You two are free to fight now.
I'd get scared. Oh, cool. I like the Infamous dude's skin. So I'm kind of... Look how fast the CA is! Oh, what yeah, no, the hell? Wait,
they know not to log, right?
Yes.
Alright.
Unless it's a pack.
Cool. Am I fighting against my demons? Myself. Ooh. Welcome to the chop shop.
Oi, everyone sit down and fight.
Oi.
Yeah, get down there.
Ooh, up close and personal. What is going on in this? Oh, someone's trying to get a...
Oh my god,
this is Infamous who would do this.
Let's go wobbly banana ball.
Stop going so far down, you stupid.
Infamous seems to be using the groundhog tech.
Yeah, alright.
Like, you just can't be voided by, like...
If you touch the wardens, qualify.
No.
Ooh, so close to popping for Infamous. It seems like he's building a base underneath the shelter. He's building a base underneath the arena?
Bro, turn your monitor off.
Nah. Alright, Infamous.
Ooh. Hey, how...
He's playing Fortnite.
Okay. Dude, they go so fast. Oh, he could have popped them if he would have just kept face placing there.
Let's go wobbly.
Fake Infamous seems to be playing more defensive here. Okay. Oh, he's building a base for his friend this time. That's an interesting play.
Much drawn out on this one.
Infamous is sweating.
Ooh! I thought that was a pop for a sec. Ooh, where is he going? He's got to find a hole. Ooh! So for those who don't know, explosion damage is basically niet, nothing, if it's hitting the bottom, the top half portion of your character. If your feet are exposed, that's where the hit marker is for crystals, for explosions. So that's why holes and all that are being utilized.
Throwing, let's go.
What is happening?
Have you popped him? Have you popped him?
No one's popped no one.
No,
this is very
popped.
Slow.
Wobbly popped.
Wobbly popped.
Oh, wobbly.
I'll just throw this.
Who the fuck?
Where is this guy? Oh!
What are you doing?
My alliance, you're broke!
What the fuck is going on, bro? We got three fighters.
Let me turn on the little timer.
Three people in the pit.
Yeah, everyone hop in and start fighting.
Anyone else love Aussie accents? I feel like I'm listening to a bunch of Malik's.
It's gonna be.
Mashi,
Becky, I got you for the next set. Next set.
Like, tell them all to sit down.
So, CPVP is already pretty complex and convoluted.
Yeah.
Even more so on this server.
It would have taken like 3.5 years.
It's gonna take at least.
I mean, I just use hole fill, so.
Oh. Oh. Shit, what the fuck?
I mean, Wobbly's down.
They're so fast. Or nothing. Nerf or nothing. Yeah, the Endermen are pissed right now. Ooh! What's going on?
What the fuck is this?
Oh! So...
I didn't think it'd take you this long.
Fake Infamous is playing a lot more defensively.
Why do I have red in my inventory?
Toast.
It's taking care. It's.
Wow, Toast is regaining.
You need the bread, bro. What are you on about?
He's taking advantage of. He's taking advantage of Wobbly's whole play. Don't take that out of context. But I feel like Fake Infamous is really good at clipping into the holes. And then Wobbly is having a more difficult time, which works for Infamous's defensive play style. Armors are going down, though. That's another thing about CPVP. It comes down to armor. I don't know how much XP each of these guys have.
God, there's like two blocks on.
Surely.
No one's face placing, that's why.
It's instantly over once one piece of armor breaks. Yep.
Imagine face placing, bro. That would be so dumb. Dude,
someone just turned out min damage to zero.
Right now.
Where are you guys going? Like, stop running away.
Surely you're up.
He took the. Bro,
Infamous,
the gameplay is
bread.
Crazy, man. What the hell?
Infamous has two bread. Let's go.
These are both good fighters.
Probably.
Toast, where's my...
Chopping out the toast.
It seems like they're allowed to take one extra set. Or is it one set, period? One set plus XP.
Oh, I got more bread.
Oh, there's...
He is. He's just giving more bread.
Hey, bread!
Oh.
This kit is the kit that they're allowed to use. The 2v2T Fight Club official kit.
How many totems?
So this is what they have at their disposal.
Just the one.
They're both down by one. Turn totem.
This was like the last fight I thought that would take this long.
Yeah.
Oh, and the half XP kit. Gotcha.
I have six obby.
Oh, both probably mining.
He is.
Cool. Now it makes sense why it was duped like that.
Yes.
Ooh! Oh, that's two pops okay. For Infamous.
Pop two.
Infamous
is down by two.
Dead off this.
The wine again, bread.
Yeah, finally. Alright.
Oh, rip.
Oh my god, you're actually not real, skinny.
Bro, skinny, you need to start, bro. Skinny, you need to sit your arms down like everyone else.
Naked yourself.
Oh, they're getting spicy in BC.
I find my throw button.
There you go.
I unbinded my throw button.
Next will be
Malik. There's no dupes
Roman
on this server.
Bobby D, which I'm not too sure Bobby D is even in this VC, is he not?
But
Stevie, can you?
You're
oh my
just
god!
Executed.
Flew by. Made my... Hold on. All right. Gonna go get one.
GG's.
Hold on. Run
what,
the next...
what does he need?
I know, Wobbly. Do you have stuff in your tokens?
Yeah, I've
Alright.
It's fine. You get gear after your next fight, for your next fight anyway.
Oh, I got bread. I don't know where I found that.
I have one fucking gear. Let's go.
Hi. How schmecked do I get tonight? Do you work tomorrow? The bread is from remaining toast. This is the remaining toast that I have. Cool. It's Willix. What's Willix doing here?
Aram, do you wanna come with me over here and I'll give you
69 yeah. Sarah? This dude has a gray name.
Turn around.
Bobby,
turn around.
Join
turn
the BC.
This dude has a gray name because it's a cracked account. So 69 Sarah and Kinsey are cracked. I don't know necessarily what that means. I think it just means that they're not like... How do I join this? How do I find this? T, it's just been a minute, dude. Welcome on in. This is 2B2T Australia. I'm not sure how public this place is. I'm not sure how public the event is. Oh. Yo. Welcome on in, first time chatter. Yoki Tar. Ya. Yokitaru. However, how do you know these guys? So once the next fight starts back up, I'm gonna turn it back up. So there's a guy named Bobby's here, or Bobby'd. Earlier on the server, I found a donkey tamed by the account Booby with a zero, so that was cool. What VC are you guys in? It is 2B2T Australia pit fight here. I'll post the server in my Twitch chat. All right, invite, copy link.
Take up all your gear, armor and everything, Bobby. Totems, everything, so your like inventory is completely clear.
All right, that what I just posted is the Australian pit fight club. Pit fight club. What? Someone screenshot what Malik just sent and send it to me later. Anyways. VC is private. That sucks. Can you not even listen in publicly? I think there's like an event going on. To prevent toxic shit. I respect it. Like personally, I just wanted to send it through for people who I thought you could listen in. Okay, do we have fighters going?
I'm supposed to have my CA on right now, bro. Stop punching me. I'm gonna slam the shit out of you. You know.
Can you log in front of me, please, Bobby D?
I like Romify's skin. Romify.
Thank you. Sweet.
Staring contest? Bobby. I'm actually really good at staring contests, for the record.
Even Romify log.
Bobby, you can log out if you
leave
want.
Leave your CA off for a minute.
Hi, sir, you're gonna have to...
It's fine. He's pretty,
Dude, I'll prove it to you guys.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Not right now.
I don't think Rome's gonna cheat, bro. Relax.
Plus it's Bobby, to be fair.
You want me to stream my screen or something?
Nah, it's fine.
I don't even know if I can stream it. I don't know.
Dude, I hate when I'm in a staring...
Nah, bro, I'm actually cheating.
When I'm in a staring contest with somebody and they're like, you're like trying to blow in your face, I'm like,
wait, has it started?
Yep,
really?
Alright, you got this one.
Is Bobby the Australian Bobbers? Let me ask Chaz.
I wanna hear Bobby in the teeth.
B11 is on right now. Is B11 supposed to come?
Bobby, this could have been the easiest 100.
Listen, you guys really thought I was gonna sit
here. Oh, it looks like there's like a little.
We already know who's gonna win the fight, let's be honest.
Oh.
Is Bobby the Bobbers 22 of this server?
Relax, Bobby D. As we all know, building is the real Minecraft, right?
Says Bobby is hated.
Marshy, can you please move for fuck's sake?
Get off my dick for a second, Bobby, alright? Holy shit.
Wait, where's Marshy in the bracket? How long till this fight?
Oh, okay. Wow, look at this. This is beautiful. Guys, I need you to raid my house.
At this rate, we're never getting it through. This is going to be over at 5 a.m. for me at this rate.
Listen, this is actually the new CPVP meta.
Oh, I know Bobby.
Looks like Bobby D really wants to kill you right now, bro. I don't know how you tell you.
Yay. Oh!
Oh!
He's popped too.
Oh!
Bobby D won. I'm sorry, Bobby D's just a better player.
Oh, Mad Villainy's had enough.
Oh, I didn't even set my spawn or anything. Okay, well.
Well.
GG's, guys. Bobby D is hacking, and I think he should be banned. He is hacking.
No worries.
All right, now that the that intermission is over, who's fighting next?
Is Shimiao in this
Discord. Ooh, this guy's in some swag gear.
He's not. Is he online? He is. Alright, the next one will be...
I have eyes.
Chanel.
That's the guy I was looking at. This guy's fighting next.
I think that's who it is. Correct?
No, it's Willix,
sorry.
If eyes loses,
it's Willix and...
Who is it?
He's got a cool
Willix
cape.
And Chanel.
Oh, wait, never mind. It's Willix and...
BCOE. Ah, sweet. Baba Bobby. Yadjic. Is Willix in there?
Yeah.
Oh, there's Willix. Okay.
Willix and who?
Is he...
Look at Teej begging for attention.
Okay,
Oh, no. I got it. Alright, rejoin. Gaffer.
I'm dead at the end of
it. Drop everything?
Yeah, I drop everything.
No, not here, like...
I don't have it, and it's in the shulkers.
Just destroy the shulkers. Here, Willix.
Okay.
Take this one, and that one. Take everything from it.
Alright.
Where the fuck is Shinra?
There he is.
Should I turn the music down a little bit, or are we chilling? Stally, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it.
Dude, Marshy, can you just, like, sit still,
Marshy,
please?
Marshy, I'm gonna crystal you.
Like, yeah. You're
like
getting
dog, bro.
So annoying, dude. Holy fuck. I won't really need to, Wobbly.
Get a follow.
Everyone hates Marshy. I've learned that everyone hates Marshy. Romify, thank you for the follow as well.
Sweet. Wait, Marshy, come with me. Wait, when's Marsh?
This guy's flying around with a book. Yoki is cool, by the way, Stally, but at the same time... Wait, he has an enchanted... Can
on,
I have
Marshy.
That?
Oh, come here, Marshy. Where are you, Marshy? Come over.
What the hell?
Willix and Shinra, you can get into the ring now. Oops.
Come here.
This is sick! What even is this? I'm out of here.
Are you guys free to go, Willix?
Putting this in my greatest shulker box.
I don't know how you are, bro. There's gear in the middle that needs to be...
This is actually my greatest shulker box. Can of beans.
They're not gonna move. I'm gonna die if I do this.
Nah, you'll be fine. They're not near it. You need to, like, so they don't.
Wait, Spaz.
Spaz is not gonna kill you.
Yeah, well, okay. Yeah, oh, hold on.
Oh, wait, are they fighting?
Go away.
Thank you.
Oh.
Oh.
Stack. Over already?
GG's, guys. GG's.
Was that legit?
I'm not kidding you. That was speedrun. I'm not gonna lie.
Wait, he was hacking.
Guys, no hacking.
Rip Willix.
I need to clarify this. Hacks are not allowed.
You can't let this chink go through, bruh.
Yeah. Hook beast.
Oh yeah. That was.
He's free to come out now.
Beast.
Question.
Do I have to leave?
Yeah, just let him get the. Is he gonna pick it up?
Oh, yeah, we should be.
I'm in free cam right now.
Oh, hold on.
I free cam about the same speed that I fly around.
Oh yeah, so this. Oh, he totem failed. Oh, that's how
he sent me like these Chinese letters.
Nice.
Next is Yeboy and Eye of Eyes.
Alright, hold up. Let me move the eyes.
Ooh, the eyes dude is playing.
So can I
that's
get,
a strategy.
I'm literally right near both of you. Can I get both of you to turn around?
Wait, is it Yeboy fighting? So a strategy that people do on these servers is they will have a text file loaded that's all just like Chinese characters, and they'll send it to you in attempts to overload your game and cause you to lag out. I don't know if that's legal in this event, but that's something that people do on 2B2T. Not on 2BAU. That's good. They do it on 2B2T as well. Alright, so Yeboy is up next.
What calculator virus said, if Eyes loses, then I get circumcised.
Are we done on bows?
No,
no bows? No did bows, you prepare bow. For bow shot?
No, I wanted like speed is what I meant. There isn't enough room.
Yes, there is, bro.
Oh, boy.
You're holding something you shouldn't be, Yeboy. By the sounds of things.
Wait,
yeah,
we're supposed
to
only have two totems, right?
Yes,
right.
Correct.
Yeah, okay. I got you, Malik. I'm kidding! Get your head out of the gutter, we're fighting.
Yep.
Oh,
Yeboy, can you log out in front of me, please?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oi, Kaiser,
what is going on?
Hold on, is Baki getting alive? So sexy.
Look at Force Ken, just enjoying the good old place.
I don't know, Bucky is...
You get off here.
Yeah, let him in the speakers role, I think.
Really, Malik?
I know, I can't really
Someone wanna delete that totem.
Don't tell him. I'm barely even saying anything, I'm just kind of like... your guys' eyes and ears for the event. Like Paul Fever. Wait, what?
Yeah, I'm trying to get Paul Steven, because he's I think he actually goes... You know, I will not be turned.
Paul, can you request to speak in the stage?
Oh, wait, the money.
You should have speaking perms.
There, invite. Just press invite.
What's up?
Yeah, there you go. I've invited Bucky as well.
Yo.
Hello, Bucky. How are you?
Incredible.
Hello.
That's good.
Waking up for block game events somewhat early. That is yeah.
Wait, isn't that you love it?
Yeah,
100%. Chat, I just muted myself in the VC, but I will let you guys know we are in the VC now. So, like, I was in a stage, so they were, like, talking over me. Now we're, like, in a VC, so I might be... Wait, did they say something, Malik, that I didn't hear? Okay, good. Oh, I see what you're saying. All right, so we're going to stick in this VC. I'm going to be responding to people probably, but I'm not going to be able to respond directly to messages in chat, and if I do, I will mute myself in the Discord, so it's not all annoying. Okay, I'm turning it up.
Eyes, sorry for the content. Thoughts on that, Eyes?
I could.
Bro, I died to Bobby.
You should. You start outplaying Brian.
Yeah.
Do you really want to be clipped by Yeboy though? That's the question.
Yeah, he might want to.
That's true. What I mean, I ain't even gonna. Oh no, but he's my little wasp from the star.
Ishii, ready?
I'm not a wasp anymore.
Yeboy versus I have eyes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Ronu,
Ishii, are free to go.
Is that in TO?
Who gets speed run first?
This is some intense PvP.
Some
real intense.
Real intense. What's you boys' chances on this? What are we thinking?
40 is gonna win.
100%.
100%.
2%.
Ooh.
See, the thing is, I get low, but I never pop.
I don't know about that, bro.
Yeah, I shout out that one time. Shout out that one time. Shout out that one time, alright?
Hey, you're so good, man.
You saw, I got desynced as fuck.
Mm-hmm. So good, bro. You got fair.
I'm guessing.
I feel like building Minecraft houses in obsidian.
Oh yeah, I love building Minecraft houses in obsidian. Yo, win the fucking packet.
That's classic foreskin for you, Spaz.
Oh. I'm gonna see you leave.
I could go get a burger right now from Burger King.
Appreciate you, Johan.
Or you could just speedrun him.
And then go get a burger, that would also work.
Funny would it be if E-Boy wins again?
Alright,
E-Boy, I think you're hacking again.
Oh,
I think so too.
Oh, you could, I mean, you have more XP than.
Why are you auto trapping me?
I just realized I had it on. I'm sorry, my friend.
Hey, innocent to win, man.
Oh!
Ooh,
that's one pot.
Boy!
Oh, eat a gap, eat a gap.
Why do you have
to chip? It was annoying me.
Hey, Baki Baki's
because
here.
Because we don't have bows.
I don't. I use bows and I don't have picture.
Oh,
yeah, yeah.
Baki!
Which is why we need bows.
Huh?
I don't know.
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh, you're coming.
Yo, ping. What?
Oh, someone lagging.
You can faceplace them from there.
Yeah.
95
if he logs
mass.
Off, does that mean I automatically win?
If he logs.
Ice is getting DDoSed.
What if I have a bunch of fireworks down so he logs?
Nah, my ping's 1,000. Fuck am I supposed to do?
Damn.
Your ping, I guess.
Bro, I don't know how to.
Plug in your internet.
Yeah, really.
Using Starlink, maybe that'll work.
They're in a classic Western standoff right now. Oh, here we go.
This seems so winnable.
I flushed the DNS real quick.
Have the loss.
This looks so winnable for Yeboy, but something tells me Eyes is somehow gonna win.
Yeah, Eyes is gonna win.
Fuck.
Maybe. That's not.
I mean, I lost my first totem to. Never mind.
What the hell?
Place a crystal now. Like, what's he gonna do? I feel bad now. But
ready
I also
hey, don't feel bad, man. Don't feel bad.
It's
I feel
ready
bad
hard
because
it's
all fair.
Oh, I got banned from the last fight club because they know I'll win.
Ooh, he's gonna
he
get cityed. Unless you boy big brains this.
Surely you do something in your eyes.
Yeah, see, I'm trying. I'll do the phase glitch. How about that?
Oh, now he knows.
Now he knows what you're gonna do. You should also, like. Can you see your armor durability?
No, yeah, I can see it perfectly fine.
Hi, Insane. Welcome on in. You boy with the quick armor.
Oh, I know way.
That's so funny.
You did? No, you didn't. You're giving each other too much respect. More action.
Yeah.
Bro, what the fuck?
More action.
He keeps auto-trapping me, it's cringe.
More action.
My ping.
More action.
Oh, you were so close there. Oh,
stop
boy,
talking,
I have eyes. This is not a base building contest.
Boy, he teaches who?
No, he's not. He's not
yeah,
the event.
He's, look. Yeah, but he legit entered visual.
I don't know who's giving him cards.
Slap him up, slap him up.
Someone might have.
Rome, can you deal with that?
Oh, the rubber band!
Hold on.
Damn.
Not really sure.
I mean, since
do.
His name's kind of violating.
I'm gonna
kill him. With me and kill him. I've got a.
Yeah,
well,
I mean,
if he doesn't do anything.
I mean, since his name's violating privacy, can you just get you into that account?
He's a Bitcoin stealer.
Looks like Yeeboy fell asleep.
Auto pistol isn't working. What the heck?
It's the other one. It's the other one.
Oh, that's why.
Oh.
It's the Spaz.
No, that's Spaz. That's Spaz. Which one?
That's Spaz. Part, literally.
Yes, it's that is yeah. No, that's Spaz's account. That's a cracked account.
I'm not real.
Oh my god, bro! Shut the fuck, Jesus Christ, man! You should like hurry up. This is
let's
like.
Let's go, high eyes.
Like eyes, just. Yeah, you had your ping's low now. Like.
No, sudden death.
I'm being more aggressive.
Just be aggressive.
I am. God, motherfuckers on my dick. Like, goddamn.
Reminds me of the last time I seen my father. Oh my god. See? I can invite him to speak.
I'm gonna see my dad. I'm gonna see PvP.
Invite.
Oh, force.
This one is okay.
Kalki.
Oh my god.
Yo.
Can you guys what's going on, man?
What's up, force, man?
Not much.
Just a bunch of Aussie birds in VC.
Chilling. Do you reckon I should just like hurry up here and kill him or what?
Nah, I kind of like dragging it out. I ain't even gonna lie.
Yeah, I know. It's boring.
You want to say something that will get all of the YouTube streamers down?
Who am I gonna book?
Oh wow.
Oh, Kalki, Kalki.
Yeah.
Oh, what's it?
Oh. Okay.
Guys, what do you have your timer at?
Boys, I gotta make it home for dinner tonight. We gotta wrap it up.
Nah.
Like, why can't you just be like Shinro, who just speedran Willix? Like, that was funny.
Yeah, no, that
Robbie, you think I got these configs?
Isaac, can we, like, hurry up a little bit?
These guys are wearing magnet shoes.
Estonia.
Yes, Eyes, please just die already.
Die?
Yeah, Eyes always
give me
the
min damage real quick.
Hey, how many pumps has Eyes done?
I don't think he's popped at all.
Oh. He got really low at one point.
True, Robbie.
Actually, yeah, a couple of times, yeah.
Oh my. Charles, please.
Oh, smack him ups!
Yo. Check your boots, fool.
Ooh!
Check your timing, bro. Check my timing,
bro.
Alright, you're over.
The dude auto trapped him and then stepped on his own auto trap.
Your days are done.
Your days are done.
Your days are done.
Whoa, don't come near me, man.
End my days.
End my days.
Oh my god, man. One of you's just like turn your min damage down so you just start face placing, please.
Is face placing just like is it cringe? Is that what the deal is?
It's been like 20 years.
Cause if you guys were face placing, this would have been over with an hour ago. The whole event would be over.
Surely these two just
what's the music machine you've been listening to for an hour?
It's a fucking house. There it is.
God, this is so boring to watch.
I know.
Nothing's happening.
Someone pop a totem or something. It'll be funny.
Please.
Don't do that.
Someone
again.
Just.
Someone take off the helmet. Boy.
Shinria's known this.
Someone weekend. Take off their helmet. Show your teeth.
Yeboy.
Well, I mean, Yeboy's about to lose his helmet, to be honest.
Yeboy follows you out.
No, he's boost.
He's repairing his armor.
I love XP.
Face blows. Wait, how much crystals are they running on? Don't they have like 5?
They have more than 5. Here, one sec. Like a lot.
Bro, the face plays. Aren't they face?
Oh, dude. I've been muted in their VC this entire time. I've been talking as if they could hear me.
Like, no more going down, alright?
That's like hilarious.
I'm gonna go down. Oh, pull.
That was almost bad.
Wait, so is E-Boy right now? Bro's in Ohio.
Like stuck underground, bro.
Oh, poor fella.
So, face placing, remember how I was talking about how the hitbox for explosions are at their feet? And that's why they're always jumping from hole to hole. Face placing, while it doesn't do very much damage, because of the speed that you can place crystals on this server, if you face place, like if you place crystals in their face while their feet are covered, it will still degrade their armor incredibly fast and they'll allow fights to finish really quickly. However, that strategy is just known as cheap and cringe and blah, blah, blah. But that is, it's interesting how CPvP culture works on these servers. A lot of strategies that get you a leg up against your opponent are just known as cringe. And so there's like a weird realm of like, if you kill somebody without face placing, without using weakness arrows, then you're like top dog and you get some respect. But if you use weakness arrows and you face place and you do a bunch of strats that straight up make it easier for you, it's like your respect is lower. It's a weird concept. Everyone wants it to be equal. True. And like there's that thing I was talking about where people will send like a whole document of Chinese characters to their enemy to like try to freeze up their game while they're fighting. That's another thing that people have been doing. Exactly, Robbie. It's interesting. It's about a respect thing. But like when I come into a fight on 2B2T, I like won't attack people. I won't use weakness arrows. But if someone uses weakness arrows against me, then I'm gonna bust out weakness arrows. Type deal. Like that's kind of my idea.
Oi. Wait, are you updating the bracket?
All right, I'm unmuting myself.
I don't know what the bracket looks like.
Should I unmute myself or should I remain muted? What do you guys think? I don't really have anything to add to their conversation. They're kind of doing their own thing anyway. Mute yourself on stream. Fuck you, Spacebar.
Otherwise, you're going for a fist fight. No, he's not in.
Okay. I just turned him down for a second so I could explain that. Alright, I'm turning him back up, and I'm unmuting in the VC. See you on the other side.
Yo, yeah, E-Boy, how much gaps you got?
Like, 24.
Oh, just face placing then.
No, I'm joking.
Come on, man.
Stack.
Okay, let's be around.
No, I'm gonna lose. I'm fine. Yeah, I'm gonna lose.
B star.
Real calculator. Isis Gear Play is gonna make me fall asleep.
You will verse monkey.
He's got three more gapples.
Calculator.
Yeah. Calky. Oh shit! No, Isis won.
Oh, monkey versus Calky.
Oh my god, you've got.
Isis is allowed to.
Never.
I will extreme.
Oh, B versus.
Isis doesn't have another stack.
I'm
gonna
get put to sleep. I forgot who. When's this fight gonna?
It's about to end soon. Like both of them
surely,
are running out of gaps.
Surely, like
look, they're out of gaps. They're legit out of gaps.
How do you have
gaps.
Three stacks of gaps and you still run out?
Well, they're gonna start eating the bread.
The bones.
They won't have bread.
Get me some bread.
I don't do that.
My light about
seven gaps versus two gaps.
Who wins? Who do you reckon wins?
One gap.
E-Boy, you gotta pull a play out.
Oh, you guys invited me to speak. Sorry, I was.
Yeah, of course I did.
Kiss!
I swear to God, this fight has been taking fucking ages.
I know, we're trying to fuck up. Right?
Fuck him up! No!
Fucking finally!
You're getting so intense today!
Eyes, turn off your CA, you need to exit.
That was fucking epic. Yeah, teabag him. Fucking teabag him. Right. That was actually a good fight.
Naked yourself.
Eyes, are you fighting
Bones? Honestly, that was a close one.
No,
honestly, that was close
one. No, it was not a close one. He had his feet in the red. so many times, no, right? I'm and if I had eyes and only not fucking copped out to repair, yeah, and he'd have, like, kept on, man, he would have had him fucking ages ago. There's like 4 or 5 points on my stream where you see his feet go down to like 29, 30, then his armor.
Thanks for just
like, if this is based on points.
Bro, why isn't Kit fighting?
Right. Listen,
okay,
can we get
why don't you go get in the arena? Go get in the arena.
Can we get Joe Dirt and Marshy, because both your opponents have not rocked up. So,
oi,
so Joe Dirt and Marshy are up next, because that's just how the bracket will go. Yeah,
oi, empty
can you,
yourself,
bro, can you give him? Can you give him a fucking Elytra, bro? Take all your shit off.
Wait, Tyson, can I come back?
Yeah, you can.
No, I'll take it off when I'm out of the actual.
Marshy, can you come up to me, please?
What are you doing, shit?
And Joe Dirt, bro, Marshy.
For like a halftime show, can we get Kit Nightingale and Forsken to fight? For
yeah. Oh yeah.
Right, cool.
I can't crystal PvP, but that's
yeah, we'll do like a little bit of a snappy. PvP, what we'll do is after this fight we'll do it. Marshy, can you please come up to me, please? I'm not gonna ask you.
Might be going crazy though, right, Rome?
Yeah, I saw
Joda, let me just get rid of this.
I gotta say, man, that fight was actually riveting. I was zoomed in the whole time. I actually thoroughly enjoyed that. Yeah, really, really enjoyed that fight.
It was good. It was a good play. Too good fighters.
I'm playing this. Oh my god.
Marshy, can you dump your whole entire inventory, please?
It was. No.
Can you come here to man? Please?
Oh,
Marshy.
Later. That was not a close fight, man. I have always had that so many times.
No,
we'll argue later.
I mean, like, I could have had that ages ago, but I dragged it on because I didn't want to be sitting up and waiting and everything.
Pulse, take the bites, pin, pulse, take the bites, pin, pulse, take the bites, pin, pulse.
Randlin, you're a G. I just muted and deafened. I appreciate you. It's good to see you. Also, welcome, Topo. Welcome on in. Thank you, dude. Thank you for the continued support. Thank you for just hanging and enjoying. We're on 2B2T Australia, if you couldn't tell. I'm unmuting and undeafening, and see you on the other side.
China, China.
You know, if Arky has got ghosts, writer on, that'll be what fucking with his
I
shirt.
Don't know if
yeah, it is
Forsken said the same problem. He couldn't even do it in vanilla, so
yeah.
So Marshy, come here, take everything
and,
all the XP as well.
Okay.
It's one of
every alternate line on my book have got like a zero, but other than that my book
that's
yes, you can yeah. You're running another extra totem, that's why.
Whatever
yeah.
Sure, whatever. It doesn't really matter. You're probably just going to lose anyway.
Is that everything?
Oh,
are you hearing this, guys? These judges clearly have their favourites, man. Like, they said I have eyes in the front of us, man. Literally, man. Are you hearing this?
It's
Joey's judge. Here. Like, how much do you have his favourites? Gosh, my goodness.
Of course we have our favourites. How can you have a favourite and
then be Marshy? Can Joe and Marshy please get into the ring now?
Marshy, come on back.
Oh,
don't worry about the Enderman. Let's go. Let's go.
Just wait.
Go for the win.
We'll have Joe Dirt and Marshy. We'll get Joe Dirt and Marshy in now, and then we'll do a little, if you really want to see Kit and...
We could do a rap battle.
Half time. Yeah, rap
battle.
Half time.
Marshy, can you jump in, please?
Yep. The sorting and mental.
Marshy, the scared one.
Come on, let's go.
Alright, Marshy versus Joe Dirt. The two most hated people on 2B2T AU.
Maybe not Marshy though, but yeah. Marshy, can you get out of the fucking D-chest, please?
Joe's got such a cute skin, I mean, like,
no, bro, Marshy, I don't know how to tell you this. Stop being autistic. No,
Joe's
ignore him, Marshy. go and kick their asses. Come on, let's go. You're the underdog.
Ah, don't be on it. Alright, you two,
if you two are ready, can we go, please? You two are ready to go. Let's go.
I have lamb.
Marshall is joking. Go.
Oh,
really?
Come on, Joda. Come on, Joda.
Honestly, I've bobbied and Marty on first battle.
How are we, boys?
Good man, how are you?
Uncle Steve.
Bob Steezy.
Is Steezy P in here?
Muhammad Ali at the moment. Like,
real Steezy's in it.
Is P Steezy and Paul Steve in the same VC? This is awesome.
That is pretty awesome. That's pretty based. He's gonna sit in there, bro. He's gonna have to get in that little hole with him.
Ooh! Ooh!
That was kind of speed round, I'm not gonna lie.
I enjoyed the quickness of that.
We're into the second half of the bracket. So
he stuck the crystal in his ear.
I think he did, honestly, man. Like, I don't know.
No face plays config, it was hard. Killed by an
broke his.
There you go.
What the hell?
Yeah, take the Elijah.
Jogo's hard, man. Joe's a crazy man. Like, he's like someone you don't really want to, like, mess with, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
It's Charles Turgeon.
Yeah, he's like the best underdog life, story.
He just stares at you until you're fucking comfortable.
You will.
You want to pack away, like, you know. Oh,
exactly
God.
Right. That's how Joey that. For us. All right, can we get,
Mini fridge.
For fucking books and shit, bro.
No, we got Backy. Look at.
Okay, Bobby.
Bobby can't sign books. During the fight, you're fucking lame.
Yeah, just stop being weird.
Leave poor Bobby alone, man.
Yeah, leave him alone. He can't sign books anyway. He's got the same problem.
Leave him alone.
He's got the same problem as Forescan.
Bobby, you have no brains. Kill yourself.
I agree with everything you said.
Immediately after that fight, Forescan just says circumcised.
Well, on this server, they really do have their favorites. He's now down here in the hole. I don't know what he's doing, but I think he's going to fight this wither. No, wait, it's an Enderman. Yeah, come on,
look,
Bucky,
man.
Go on, punch him in the face.
Nice.
Team Estonia, battle.
Can you light this again so I can chuck this out?
Let me just watch Bucky here. I know this man is going to do something epic.
Whoa, what are you doing?
One of you?
It's a fucking magic trick, man. He disappeared. Fucking Houdini. What the fuck? Okay, right, yeah, I'm over it now. Shut up, right, here we go. Yeah. Fucking hell, man. This server, mental. Come and escape spawn, you fucking pussies. This server, they're all fucking nuts. You've got to come on. Jesus Christ.
Bro, I just have like another...
Voices.
Guys, catch you soon.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay,
I did Joe's back in the audience. There he goes. We shall see Joe in the fight.
That's all I'm done.
All right, whoever wins this, I guess, is versus Joe.
This is how we commentate it.
No, bro, that's not how the bracket works, you dickhead.
Turn me down if I'm a little bit too like.
Yeah, no, that's alright. No, you're fine, Kit. It's fine. Can both calculator and mini fridge, please?
Get in there, calculator. Get in there, mini fridge.
While studying at university, are possibly entering the ring, and we're not talking about lotion and a fucking pack of bog roll. We're talking about a calculator and a mini fridge with beer in it. So let's see who wins.
A little bit of dirty play at the start.
Listen, a little bit dirty here. One has 56 MS and the other has like nearly 300. So
this is personal.
I have to see.
Oh my God, yeah, calculator struggling, man.
Is mini fridge?
Will mini fridge run the slow CA, run the slow EU CA, or will he run his normal CA? That's the question.
That's a
real
question.
Can you leave my hole? Like, you're actually kind of weird right now. Zoom in. But they're not afraid to get in the hole together, which is always good to see.
They're like loving
it. A little bit of love, you know? Yeah, man, you gotta love it when they get in the hole.
Ooh.
And it's getting hot in there. Getting hot.
It's getting hot already.
Fucking mini fridge just repaired. Where the fuck have they gone? Jesus, fuck, they're flying.
Let's go mini fridge. Team 5000, bro.
Team 5000. Oh, calculator. Come on, show us.
Unfortunately, mini fridge did let calculator get away in repair there, so this fight is going to be a bit longer.
I don't think it will. I don't think it will. It'll go pretty quick, trust me.
I don't know. It depends how much they want it, doesn't it, eh?
Paul, who are you edging your bets on here? You got mini fridge or you got the calculator virus?
Oh, mini fridge is my boy.
Mini fridge is the boy? Man, I think
Estonia wins is euthanizing all of your bets.
You can spell fucking boobies on your numbers. Euthanize children.
Team 5000.
Oh, mini fridge spinning him like a top right now.
Those numbers are fucking low. He's going to need to fucking repair.
Leave me alone, I know you're my fan and all, but calm down, damn.
I'm your biggest fan.
Nah, get the fuck away from me.
Give me an autograph, please. Well,
that's it. He just wants an autograph.
Oh, shit, where am I?
He's purling.
Oh.
Come, mini fridge, you can't. You don't want to lose to E-Block, bro.
E-block.
Look, I thought this was trying to fucking fight.
Oh, find a hole.
Mini Fitch is literally toying with it.
Any hole is a goal.
This is so mean.
Let's go.
Crystalline
in the fucking orifice. Come on, let's go. Stop repairing. Just fucking smack him.
I'm a pussy. Okay, I'm a pussy.
Is he running away? Oh, come back!
I'll never run away.
My dog got on. How is he doing that? Come on, Monkey.
Remember all the love we had. Absolute violence.
Oh my God. Do you want the money or not?
Monkey, the voices tell you to kill.
Skitty, stop.
That wasn't me. That was Estonian print.
That's fucking instant fucking disqualification. No begging. Let's go. Oh, calculating all.
I
think he's got him on the road.
Oh, we're exposed.
Give it up now. Calculator is done for. Come on, let's go. Let's go. You got him.
Hey, come on,
pull
mini fridge.
E-block, I pull up. Don't get lazy now. Team 5000. That was pretty good. Apparently, mini fridge is
we love Team 5000.
Can we get,
Alright, one sec.
Can we get, Roma Fire and
I have muted and deafened really quick. I'm gonna turn down the music slightly. So we can just, like, hear the words a little bit better. The lady commentator that you're hearing is Kit Nightingale, and she's, like, the classic commentator for pit fights and fight clubs on 2v2t, and I told her about this event. She was super stoked about it, so that's why she's here now, and it's awesome. She adds so much. I love Kit, honestly. I adore Kit. It's a good group of dudes overall. I'm just always at the edge of my seat, scared, terrified that Forest Ken is just gonna rip something that's gonna just destroy every streamer, so hopefully that doesn't happen. I appreciate every one of you. Decto, you're a king. Robbie, you're a king. Tompa, you're a king. All right, we're getting back into it. Undeafening.
Low ping.
Wait, who is it? Marsh? No, Bobby versus Wobbly.
Yeah. Can you come and burn some stuff, please?
Yeah, where are
you? Some sort of blob, blobbly
over
wobbly.
Over where?
Fighting what?
You burn that stuff there.
Alright, you go, Bobby. Oh, Bobby.
You mean banana?
Easy.
Right? Where's Bobby D? I need Bobby D so then I can give him a kit.
See if I can
Bobby see. Is Bobby being a little telling them book slave again?
Yeah, Romeo.
A little bit.
Yeah, bro, he keeps. Okay, Bobby after would this fight, don't
problems.
Let him come back.
No, I don't think so. Bobby D's incompetent.
Where is he?
I'm seeing if I can write it on book yet.
Little bit of fucking fluffy from the judges.
Yeah, but
I don't even know
where it is. Book. You need
where
to be enslaved.
Where is Bobby?
I'm telling him to get in.
Probably chasing after Baki or something.
Am I fighting someone yet? It's good.
Oh, Nike. Let's go.
Bobby on the road.
Why getting Bobby to back?
Why'd he leave?
I don't know.
He's up here.
Okay.
There he is.
We're gonna do that. And Mer and.
Whatever you do, do not throw.
Yeah.
Don't.
I'm throwing.
Don't throw. Yeah?
Definitely no sauce.
You see
probably.
What I did with the infamous,
no,
bro.
No sauce. It's all good.
Yeah, that's a little bit different in this situation.
Yeah, bro.
Bobby,
if you throw
Bobby,
Bobby
D comes down here, you little ape. No, that would be such a bad idea.
We'll let Bobby get the final, surely.
Yeah.
Okay, Bobby T. Bobby, accept
Bobby,
the invite. Accept the invite.
Bobby, you want to build a house?
But I don't know where he is. I'm trying to give
he's
him a
kid. He's in the
old man.
Bobby, can you, like, come near
Bobby,
me, please?
Bobby, come the fuck out, else I'm going to literally come in there, drag you out by your neck.
Yeah, I will get kid on you. Yeah. I ain't afraid.
Yeah, man, for real. I'll pull your scrotum over your head. And where you like
where
fucking
is
handbag.
He?
Let's go. Come on.
Where is he?
Bro, I can't even find him.
He's
like in the crowd.
Bobby, join the VC,
Shino.
Man.
Yeah. Okay, Bobby, you're gonna be declared dead or legally you know too disabled and all.
Oh, there
Bobby.
He is.
Where is he? Did you find
oh,
him?
Oh, there he is.
Paul, lure him
where
in because he wants a book.
Is he here?
Yeah, I know.
Lure him in with a book. He's a book boy. Can you please
there,
come to me, Bobby D? Bobby D, you can see me in your render. Can you please come here? Thank you.
Bobby, I'm gonna literally like
drop down, Bobby. Drop all your items before you take anything from the shop.
I'm gonna put a book in my inventory.
Drop all your items again. Everything.
Remaining toes. Where's Bobby? I'm gonna slap him. Where is he?
Nah,
it's
alright. He's fine.
Nah, it's not alright. Yeah. Wobbly banana. I'm loving the banana right now. That's all good. Yeah, you can have a banana. Yes, enjoy. Probably
Bobby,
a bit brown.
Take from these shulkers, Bobby.
Wait, where is he? Oh, there he is.
It's alright.
Yeah,
he's fine.
Really? Come on. Oh wait, is that a red panda?
It is. Something like that.
Right, I might forgive him, but seriously,
no,
Bobby,
we don't like this. We don't like this. We're not a fan of this.
Bobby D,
is that a
Bobby
red
D,
panda?
Log.
Stop.
What is a panda?
Yeah. Can you log, please?
Yes, and more abuse.
Bobby D, can you log, please? So I know you're not trying to extort
you, Bobby.
Thank you.
No one's.
The quicker you cooperate, the quicker this can be.
Oh, you can use X carry in a fight on the server?
The slower you cooperate, the more I can call you names.
Yeah, you can X carry.
Okay, who am I?
Damn.
You're fighting Wobbly, jump down.
Yeah, Paul, you can X carry stuff.
Yeah.
You just have to find a point.
That's pretty cool.
We're just going.
Yous are free to go.
Oh.
Whoa!
Oh, the fight has begun. Let's get in our spots. Let's get in our spot.
Was
whoa. Did
Bobby
I just see a
Bobby's pissed.
Papa Bobby? Totem?
Okay,
Bobby's
wait,
not
hold
happy
on.
Here.
Oh, are they actually fucking fighting? Jesus.
Yeah,
fuck,
they're fine.
Wow, I'm impressed. Here we go.
Let's go, guys.
We have Bobby and Bobby.
Since this is gonna be your permanent reputation
Ooh.
For the rest of the level.
I'm losing it.
See how that poor Enderman threw himself at his feet. Like, I love you. And he's like, boom. Artless.
Ooh.
That's fucking artless.
Ooh. Wobbly, you got a face place on this man.
These two are really getting into it.
Oh, he's... What
the... Somebody's up.
He's putting him in a headlock.
They've gone into a secret private hut together and they're doing
something.
Yeah,
Bobby D's in a little Bobby D's in a little mud hut. He's in a little mud hut. Oh, he's out of the mud hut.
Cannot get out.
What? Wait, what? Well, is just, he falling in and can't get up or can't get out? Oh, wait, he's out. Let's see.
Bobby just had to hibernate for a minute, I think. Ooh, he was sleeping. Oh, he was still sleeping.
Has got it.
Man, who, I'm gonna pop it every single person.
GG.
Oh, round two, one by Wobbly. You could win the.
Oh.
Marshy, real
Marshy,
really Marsh.
Oops, he says. Oops, he says.
I'm Marshy's
just Marshy's not a real human. Can you please burn that? Please.
Oh, is Marshy still in the game?
Oh, Marshy. Slap him with your sword, Marshy. Come on, you know
what I'm saying. Can we get Shinro and Iavaz, please?
I actually have no kids, so let's go.
Oh my god, okay, someone needs to...
I have all.
I need to update the bracket.
Shin. Okay, let's go. You're
gonna
need
no clue who's gonna win this. I've used
after
my
this round,
one.
I want to do a special round.
Yes. Lovely, I'm the poorest person.
I would like
here,
to
1v
Marshy.
I don't have a stash. Atomic blew it up.
Shinro, can you please come to me? I know you're in this.
If you go outside the arena, towards the giant Enderman to the east, there are a load of shulker boxes with bits and bobs in. Just go and grab whatever.
Nah, he's not even in the. He got killed.
Oh well, there you go then. That's a bit.
What's next round's bracket?
We got it. Okay, these two are preparing for the
come
epic
over here.
Showdown.
Wait, who's fighting next?
Yes, wait. Just drop everything.
Who's
Eyes,
fighting?
Are you? Is Eyes asleep or?
Eyes. Wait, bud.
This is the thing, man. He has to literally give up everything he's holding. As you can see, it's quite the pile there. And he's got to go with no armor. He gets one stick. A chainmail pair of pants, like a banana hammock, and that's it. That's all he gets. And practically, the other guy gets
cheese
grater.
He's a fight with one of those. Yeah.
Exactly.
I love it. Shoved an end crystal down, Bobby. End hop safe. Oi, who's verse?
So it's Eyes versus who?
You right there?
Isn't it Shinro?
It's Shinininin, and I have I.
Alright, Shinro.
Perfect.
You got this.
That's all I needed to hear. Shinro versus Eyes.
Who's our favorites then?
It's Eyes. It's always.
Yeah, Eyes. Where are you?
Come on, hold on.
Okay, I have muted and deafened for a moment. To catch up with you guys in chat, Bakje, or however you'd like me to pronounce your name, welcome on in. Yes, I usually do not stream this late at all, but I was kindly invited to this event, the 2B2T Australia Pit Fight Club. So yeah, I'm not really chatting a whole lot either. I'm adding a bit here and there, but I'm in a VC with a bunch of people, so we got a ton of people chatting and giving commentary. It's awesome. I'm really glad I get to capture this. Star Lightning, welcome on in. And another note, I world downloaded the casino, so hell yeah. And now I'm curious what you're doing at 3 in the morning. Stally, you're a G. All right, we're getting back in the VC.
My
Where's I have?
No, I'm good now.
All right, go down to the arena. All right, in the log. So.
Oh, I need a log too.
Okay.
I don't care, it's annoying.
Your one drill counts. What if one drill? I swear, if that one drill makes me lose.
Shinro and Iavaz user both free to jump in the ring.
Let's go.
I'm literally, robot, I don't know who's gonna fucking win. Like, they play this
exact
same. I'm not
Gizzo,
Team Bipolar, though.
Team Bipolar.
I'm not Gizzo, neither am I. Not Bipolar, neither is.
Something like that. If yous are both ready, yous are free to start now.
Go, guy. Come on.
I think Shin is already moving.
We got Sham Wow versus Eyes.
Who do you guys go?
100% Earthhawk.
Who's it gonna be?
Oh, the
sword play, an homage to old school PvP.
To run that music box.
Ooh, Eyes.
Yeah, no, get
that was close.
Box.
I already killed him.
Okay. Oh, quite Ice. Even so far, but Ice does seem to have a bit of a battle more here.
This is robot versus robot.
Yeah. I'm the biggest robot.
Okay,
he'll
anyways.
Be a robot in a minute.
Oh,
I'm
is he
gonna have his
helmet
on? Get on with
it. Come on. Yeah, he takes his. He's gonna take forever. I know. This is gonna take so long, but that's all good.
Ooh.
It's good because it gives me time to update the bracket.
What is this Shin guy? He keeps taking his helmet off.
Right. Okay. So Shin's feet are suffering now. So if bloody I Have Eyes gets in there, like I told him to fucking last time, he's gonna have this boy fucking against the fucking roof. But no, he's gone back to repair his armor. Jesus fucking Christ. Get in the there and fuck SCTV him.
What do you have to repair? Your full durability. What? He's dancing. Shinro, are you gonna take this disrespect?
You got the eyes.
Team China.
I Have Eyes. You need to have more crystals.
Team,
face.
I need a psychiatrist.
Team, I need a psychiatrist.
Team therapy.
Team
use it to fuel team, you, guys. Use it to fuel you.
Come let on, the voices take over for once, guys.
They're both in the hole now.
Team, I'm a trend.
Again. Oh, wait, no, it's I Have Eyes.
Team Trend.
No, mum.
What the hell?
Team China.
Now they've both got their long swords out, and they're swinging them round.
China
both in a hole together. Oh, now there's some fucking crystals and flames. They're really getting close. I Have Eyes' feet are really on fire now. And he's run away. Jesus Christ, come on. He's on fire. He's still on fire. Definitely
I love how Shinro does the same thing. He's like, takes off every armor piece. And then men's individual.
Yeah, it's tough.
Hey, man, that's on you, bro. Play. That's a very
robotic,
good gear play. It's very robotic.
That's
how you're supposed to do it. Like, if you want to actually gear play.
It's robot, that's robot.
Hey, I respect that, that's all I'm saying.
Here, so I don't think it matters.
No, it's bait. To bait them.
So I think what the fuck these guys are talking about is config versus config. Somebody's feet are on fire again. Jesus fuck. Come on, Shin.
Oh, fuck Jesus.
What?
I think we'll fuck anything as long as these guys can get on with it. Come on, boys. I Have Eyes' feet.
I'm
still on fire.
Let's go, Eyes Stadium.
Team Bipolar.
Oh. Did I see a bit of pickaxe out?
King Rio for the win.
Why are you running, Shin?
They're both going the opposite way.
Team China.
What did Monkey just say?
Your homie be like, King
Rio. Use it to fuel you, Shinro. Use it to fuel you.
Oh!
He's circling again. He's circling. No, he's back in the hole. He's literally surrounding him with all the crystals, shoving every crystal in every orifice.
Not enough face place, I will say. Not enough face
Shut
place.
The fuck up.
Shove my dick.
Get the face
here.
Place in there.
What he said. Yeah, come on.
Team, that's it.
No
Team China.
That
let's go.
China, Team China.
Yeah. Let's go, Shinro.
Team Window Licker. Let's go. Come on. You got a therapy appointment you got to go to. Huh? You got
Team
to go
China.
To school. Come on, you little fuck.
Team China.
Come on, where's your homework? Let's go.
Team China.
Fucking play too long to put your fucking shoes on.
Team China.
Really good.
What's going on?
Really?
I feel like I'm
Come on, I Have Eyes doesn't even have his fucking school bag on. You're gonna fucking fuck your day up. Come on. No, Ego, I wanna fucking take you to prom!
Mom, please, shut up!
Prom. No prom for you!
Auntie,
come on.
Please, calm down, auntie.
What the fuck are you doing? Come why on, are you running shit? They're gonna be in school when they're fucking 50. Jesus, fuck my life. Come on, get in there. Fuck him in the face. What you doing? You didn't
yeah,
know your mother.
Fuck his face.
The Chinese fucking mother, she'd be like, I so disappointed.
Oh, guys, I'm sorry about
what
my auntie.
Fuck?
She's a little, you know.
Let's go. Crystal is arsehole and his anus. What? You run away again? So fucking disappointed, Shinro. Look at this. Look at this chubby fuck in the hole.
Oh,
taking his armor off one by one like a fucking bee kid.
Auntie, please, take
your
sleeping pills.
Come on! What are you doing over there? Oh, Shinro, you so disappoint Chinese mother. Chinese mother like, no, you before that. I fucking throw you out. I have another son. No, I only get one, but it's not gonna be you. Come on, fuck it! You late for school! Where's your homework? Sorry.
Okay, I don't know if you can say that.
The car park. Come on, I am telling you. Come on, what are you doing?
Yeah, I don't know if you can say that. All good.
It's nobody reported. Oh, all good.
Anyways, Paul, who you got?
Come
winning
on,
this?
Shin. Come on, you've got the upper hand. Let's go. Come on, end him.
There's 12 in this as well.
Stop the TNT in his fucking locker.
I don't know, Dusty. Nice. I don't know where I am.
That Elon Musk Wi-Fi can kill him.
Don't worry, man. No one knows where
fucking
you are.
Satellite floating in the sky.
Come on, you robots. Surely
March,
someone loses.
Me and you are going next. Me and you are going next, Marsh.
He's a robot.
So
he's
I had my second fight?
He's a I tell you what, I tell you some fucking
shit.
You speedrun Bobby D.
They do need to get on with it.
Yeah, and then you got killed by Marshy because he's autistic.
What he's repairing? I don't know what you're doing.
What am I doing? I'm
what,
bobbing.
He's fucking his
PY. Nobody has even popped once.
Eyes, man, just.
It's gonna be until someone runs out of crystals or like gaps, and then that's
this is
Ye
Boy all over again. Ye Boy and Eyes
yeah.
all over again.
Eyes, what are you doing, dude? This isn't even suspenseful
my God.
Anymore.
This is longer than Bieber's.
Like a fucking stripper waiting for the dollars to be inserted in his fucking panties. Come on, let's go. This isn't a fucking strip joint. This is a fucking fight arena.
It's close enough.
Oh,
they're very close right now. Hopefully a bit close.
Yeah, you
come,
like
on,
for this
come on, come yeah, on. I think a lot of people are close right now, but these two, no, you
I'm
fucking fail.
Right
let me get your father. We see what he fucking say when he get home from work. Jesus fucking Christ, let's go. Oh my fucking God, what is he doing?
Oh
he's repairing his armor.
Dude.
He's mining each chest.
He's mining something. I fucking mine him in a minute. Oh, he's on 69. Funny number. Okay, yeah, that's gone. All right. Let's go.
What did they do?
Come on.
Oh.
Oh, Shinro's suffering. Oh, his feet. Oh, come on. I have eyes.
Oh.
Speed mine. Auto mine. Auto mine.
He's got him in a pit. He's got him in a pit.
I see him.
Oh,
you
fucking
got him in the kit.
What the fuck?
Team China. Team China.
Team bipolar.
Yeah, Rome. That's what I'm saying.
Should have done the national theme.
That's my boyfriend. My second one.
That's me.
Oh, kill him now, Ice. What are you doing?
Oh! Oh! An upset! Damn!
Shinro, wow, man. He's got it off.
He's got it off.
This game is going.
Get him kitted up.
No. I call bullshit.
What a movement.
How do I do this? Scissors?
Right.
What? I placed one crystal, people died. Huh?
I don't use totem. They're overrated.
Okay, shut up.
Loot!
I'm doing it.
I look in fighters.
I wanna verse Marsh.
Hey, listen, man.
Easy. Listen,
you lose, you lose, you lose. You know what I mean? Like, it is what it is.
Team China number one.
Chinaman
wins.
China on top.
I think we can probably.
Half-time show. Me versus Marshy. Half-time.
Well, you are literally like in another dimension right now. So.
Don't even worry about it. I'm about to be there in a sec.
I have cancer.
Monkey.
Gotta get later.
Okay. Who's actually up next to fight?
The next fighters will be Mini Fridge and Wobbly Banana Hat.
The battle of the ages.
I'm not gonna lie, Team Joe on top, but he's got a verse Shinra, I ain't gonna lie.
Bro,
Mini Fridge is team is starting now.
Mini Fridge
on top. Why is Chancellor Iris telling me he's seen naked? Fucking, what is this?
Not naked. I said not naked.
I'm not China. Naked. Oh, right. Oh, I thought you said naked. Right. Okay. Sorry. Carry on.
I saw eyes and clothes. Like his full fucking how tall he is and shit.
We'll do that. We will probably do that.
I remember eyes walking around the microwave.
Wobbly and show. Wobbly and
he was definitely wearing
clothes.
I'll do it so quick.
Just do it at the end.
I promise, I'll just groom me.
No.
Yeah, let's move on with it.
Yeah, let's move on with it. Can I get Wobbly? Can you come towards me? And then Mini
Fridge. I'm getting Wobbly and calculated virus.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Team Monkey.
That's a lot of fucking Wobbly Fridge.
All right, people.
Wobbly Fridge. Yeah.
Marshy, you're gonna get cut on by like 400 player, bro.
Wobbly Fridge versus Mini Banana.
Can
where I lose?
Nah, Team 5000 everyone.
Do you put banana alien
in Australia?
Mini Fridge is my boy.
How do you keep your bananas in Aussie land then, so they don't go off?
What are you doing though?
Don't even worry about it.
Monkey,
there's
two fighters here.
Monkey,
give me a kiss
before you go in, alright? Get back here, Marsh.
Oh my god. I'm close.
Alright. Oh gosh. Deafening real quick in that VC to touch base with you guys. We got Mini Fridge and Wildly Banana up next. You guys know Mini Fridge is my boy. Also, as the night gets later, my nose gets even stuffier, so... Sorry. You guys ready? Place your bets. Ooh, that'd be cool if we had a mod cooling right now who wanted to do a prediction on who's gonna win. Mini Fridge versus Wobbly. Oh, speaking of, I hear explosions. It sounds like they're fighting. Let's do this.
Sally.
Bruh.
Died.
Sally's got clues.
Oh my god.
In the crossbar there.
In the
charge.
Already
a real good one.
That boy is in the
charge. This is a good fight.
Mini Fridge is literally tasting the banana.
This one's good because they're both aggressive, so.
Mini Fridge is aggressive.
Mini Fridge.
Team Monkey!
I'll expect you is actually kind of low
team
now.
5000.
Team 5000!
Team
Estonian!
Team Wobbly!
Ooh!
Oh, monkey, that was a good play.
Oh, that was so close against Wobbly.
Wait, actually, Mini Fridge is Team Estonia now. Confirmed.
All right, Mini Fridge versus Wobbly. Place your bets.
Monkey all the way, bro.
I want Monkey to win because we love Monkey, but I also like Wobbly too. Drag Monkey in the VC,
bro.
Best I thought Mini was going to have it, but I think Wobbly might take one, you know?
Monkey up in
Wobbly has no IQ.
They're both good.
Team 5000.
Both really good.
Oh my no.
Alright, Mini Fridge, focus up.
Focus up, man.
I'm running all over the place.
What is that? Ew, Kate, bro. Ew.
Then quite difficult to keep track of the two.
Marshy.
The fuck?
Ooh.
Bro, I should have been fighting him. I should be the one fighting Wobbly right now.
Oh, a few headshots there. And he's back in.
Oh, can you jump out of the hole and stand still?
Oh my god. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Whoever dies is gay.
This is fucking. Oh man.
Yeah, whoever dies is gay. Dies.
It's like two teenagers trying to whack each other.
Whoever dies gets sweated. Let's go, mini fridge.
Mini fridge needs to repair up his armor.
We got wobbly stock
train a little bit.
Wobbly playing aggressive.
Sidian monkey. Oh my god.
Smash him up. You're cheating.
You're not.
He's cheating. Get him banned.
I got you.
Bring me back. Bring me back. They're both cheating. Bring me back.
Bring me back. Ooh! A pop on each side. A pop on each side. Oh, he's got him low. He's got him on the ropes. Okay. They're repairing armor.
Team 5000.
Marchy, move, bro. Come down here,
Marchy. Oh, this is intense.
This will come down to who does it, man.
Who is it?
It's one and then the other, then, like, again, like, literally, both of them have been on bottom and then on top, man. These are, like, very sharing, caring gay couple. Yeah.
No, me and Monkey are a gay couple.
Please,
what do you mean?
Minnie, you got this.
Yeah,
got
get
this.
In there, then. Come on. Get in the hole and fucking shove a crystal in there. Come on. Like fudge packing. Nice and tight. As much as you can fit in the box.
No!
She is like an angry mother right
Please
now.
Please, no one quote what my auntie is saying.
You are so evil, Bugsy.
Wobbly banana does seem to be suffering a little bit more than the old mini fridge right now.
Easy! Stop going back and forth!
Use XP!
And Mini Fridge's pants are coming off. This is very,
Whoa.
Very,
Oh, yeah! Take him out! Yes. Take him out!
Whoa, come on, I'm wagging it!
This title sounds very similar.
Monkey, can you kill this noob already?
Wobbly's fucking shoes coming off, man, for real. Come on!
Shiver me timbers!
Ooh, eat his XP! Eat his XP!
Getting close. Don't let him fucking repair that armor.
Eat the XP. Eat it.
Oh,
eat a gap. Eat a gap.
Monkey,
you're so dumb, you stupid mini fridge.
You got this, monkey.
Come on, monkey.
Big freezer is better than you, bro.
No! No! No!
That was very, very close fight.
Ah, that was a good fight. That was a good fight.
I'm sad about that, but look, it is what it is.
Good shit, Wobbly.
Can we get, can I get Joe Dirt and Shinro? Come up Joe. To here, All please. Right.
You boys are getting invited back.
Mini Fridge is still the winner in my heart.
Where's Shinro?
Yeah, Joey!
Joey,
how many
fights have
you got left?
How many
Two more.
Wait, bring me back, bring me back, bring me back then.
This one and the next one, right?
And this one and the grand final.
Gotcha. Bring me back.
This one determines who Wobbly plays in the grand final.
Gotcha.
Make me fight Joe Dirt.
Oh shit, sorry, Shinro. Here, turn around.
Where are the books at? Where are the books at? I need books.
China.
Books over here, mate.
Team Estonia.
Really, Sally?
Let's go. I have to force Shay WY into time.
Team Jose.
I'm Team Jose here.
Jose.
Can you sign me the entire verse in one show call?
Can you write the Bible out?
Team Jose. Oh, yeah.
Team Jose.
Great, yeah. Thank you.
Beautiful. Alright. Shinro,
Bring me back.
All done.
Yay, Kizzy.
Both Shinro, Joe, can you log in front of me, please?
Where's he gone?
Beautiful. Shinro, you too. Beautiful. I'll get both of you to jump in the ring as soon as possible. I'll let you know when to go.
They call me Lord of the Rings.
Why?
You don't want to know why.
Hey, get away from JWI, man.
Stolly, I just muted really quick. And deafened really quick. I'm on the same page as you. I feel the same. I think Joe's got this next one. And Wobbly might win it all in the end. Even though I was really hoping Mini Fridge. Anyways. My game is like frozen right now. I gotta figure out how to fix this. They're fighting. I think I need to go display capture and open it back up. Yep. Alright, that fixed it. Alright, I'm undeafening again.
Whoever loses goes to this guy, Jay.
Team Jose! Team Jose!
Team Jose, bro. Team Jose.
Jodeth's
got this,
bro.
Jodeth's got this easily.
Oh, where's Marsh? We love Jodeth.
Oh, they got no totems this time?
No, they have totems.
Oh, Joe, fix your offhand. Marsh,
go book back. Bro, stop begging for books, man.
Well, I mean,
you were just begging for one. Does anyone have books?
No, it's different. It's different as well.
Oh, it's different. Okay,
it's
okay.
What?
I'm Estonian.
Well, I'm Estonian.
Oh my gosh.
What the fuck is he? What? What?
Some sort of game. The fuck is going on?
Joe is all over him.
But, yeah, man.
Come on, Joe, believe
me. Joe is all over him.
Bro, Joe is pissed.
Joe popped him.
Easy, Joey win.
No,
Team Jose.
I am 100% Team Jose.
My favorite 40-year-old.
For your kids, Joe. For your kids.
For the kids, Joe.
For your kids. How old is your daughter, Joe?
Shut up, calculator.
God damn, bro.
God.
I did nothing wrong.
I did nothing
He's
wrong.
Innocent he is innocent, officer.
Free me the fuck up.
Much snow on it.
Joe was trying to focus. For your kids.
I'll lick your
for that Kinder. Kinder fucking. For that Kinder surprise. Kinder surprise egg for your kids.
Let's go. For the school lunches. The school lunch money,
for
Joe.
For the school lunches.
Oh, he's face placing the shit out of him. Oh, he's pissed.
Joe wins. Undefeatable. Joe is undefeatable. Undisputed king right here.
I don't think Joe's popped the totem.
Joe has no pots.
Team Jose!
Banana has no ears.
Jose so Mourinho!
Oh my god, Marsh. You're such a little. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Jose, wait for him to come to you.
Oh, he's such a naughty little child.
Senior Joey. Row is done. I once killed him. I once killed him at a clockwork event. I'm the undisputed king on the server, to be honest.
Yeah, right. We'll do a prediction for the last one.
That's your voice.
No, don't you dare. Don't you fucking dare. It was a prank, bro.
Come on, Joey.
He's innocent. He swears.
You got this, Jose.
Paul Millers.
All sorts of things like that happening here. I'm not quite sure, but
Team Trump.
Oh my eye! You're something in my
just
eye.
Marshy, can someone get rid of Marshy? This guy's being annoying.
I'm legit trying.
They're actually trying to kill Tizey, bro. Unbelievable. You don't even have to try to kill that retard.
Bro, I'm watching Marshy. I'm watching Marshy give books to everyone up here.
Yeah, can you just friend everyone and then just walk in there?
No, bro, it's my CA's gonna go off.
Right there.
Turn your CA off and then just aura him.
I'm not begging or giving books, Marsh, but you are. I'm inviting.
Why are you telling Kizzy to follow you, kid? What are you doing?
I'm gonna show the poor old hack where he can go and get some fucking extra fucking things so he doesn't.
But you're
there
as well.
Five bricks of cocaine's in it for you.
There you are, yeah. Just grab a couple of them so you got them on you, man, because they'll wear out quite quick. There we go.
Marsh, yeah. Come here, where you are you? I'm over here. This is your destination.
Someone drop a Riga kit to Joe. Let's go.
I'm the upper
generator. I'm playing.
It hasn't even popped on yet.
Ooh!
I got killed with the M block.
Ooh!
Spaz.
He's face placing the shit.
That's what I'm saying. Get them all face placed in here. You know what I'm saying? Like, get that face placed in here.
Come on, Joey. Joey, come on, you're gonna win this.
Marshy, where are you?
Joe
is getting low. If only the old Shin Shin will get in there and please his fucking Chinese mother. Come on. What are you doing?
Come
on, let's go. Come on.
Just get the hell out of there.
Marshy,
Shin's dad is Beijing Bing.
Oh, Mr. Dirt he's got shit in a hole.
He's Mr. Bing chilling. Is this Mr. PK report?
Bing chilling. He's been fuck it. Oh, look at him taking his pee kit off.
Bro.
Oh,
Jesus Christ. Come on,
get him. Bro, Shin is so scared to kill a goddamn 40-year-old.
You got this, Joe.
Come on, Joe, for your kids.
For your kids. You may tap
on your money.
Oh, that was close.
That was close, Joe, but you got this.
Fix it up.
Marshy, get over here. You're not gonna see in a school, bro. What's
these two both really want it? That's
Joe's the undisputed 40-year-old king.
I'm just 40-year-old king.
Just there, Squeaker, shut up!
Oh my god.
Why would she do that?
I think possibly they're both.
Oh no!
Oh no, Joe.
He put him in a headlock!
Oh no.
No way! His chorus!
Joe, no!
Yes, I'm sorry, you must accept proof of actual victory. Yeah, GG.
Alright, everybody.
His chorus threw him into the. Oh, God.
Yeah, you got a little bit unlucky there. Got a little bit unlucky.
Oh, my God,
you may as well stay in the area.
Oh, luck at the end.
Honestly.
Stay in there. Just get a. Yeah, do that. And then can I get Wobbly in the arena too as well, please?
Joe should get Miss Congeniality. Yeah, give him a little sass.
Oh, shit, Wobbly always died.
Wobbly, can... Wobbly, can I get Danny, please?
Marshy, stop, bro. Honestly.
Wobbly, where are you? Oh, there you are.
Wobbly, where have you gone? Come back, Wobbly.
Beautiful.
Wobbly. Here we go.
Okay, so I've deafened real quick. What the hell, dude? I don't know if you guys caught that, but his chorus chucked him right into... He was cityed upon chorusing. I think that Shin may have paid off the chorus fruit there. But, dude, Mini, that was the most exciting fight of the night. That your fight was more exciting than that last one. You're the winner in my heart. If we have any mods, Decto, could we do a prediction where people can put points into it? Prediction of Wobbly versus Shinro. I think Shin is like the villain of this event. We wanted Mini Fridge to win. But Wobbly is a good second. I would have been cool with Dirt too. I thought Joe Dirt was gonna. Anyways, this is a whole lot of stuff. So yeah, we're gonna get a prediction going. Team Wobbly for the end. We can't let the evil Shin. Makes me think of. Anyways, we're getting back into it. Let's go.
We're doing the grand final now, sir. Can I get? Wait, I need
these.
These
the last two people.
Where's Wobbly?
Fucking Angely Wobbly. Wow, okay. Oh, hello.
Decto, it's Shin. It's this guy.
Hello?
He died. Oh, how did Wobbly die?
I don't know, man. Okay, is this like the grand final?
Spaz, why did you kill Wobbly?
I didn't. He died.
Oh, whatever's happening.
Dude, Joe, I know.
Can you get...
I swear, if you let Team China win this one...
I'm so fucking happy.
Oh no, I think he died to a little thingy.
Where's Paula? Paul, you need to give advice
right there,
to Wobbly. You need to give advice to Wobbly, bro.
Wobbly, you need to harness the power of your fallen comrades to defeat the evil in front of you.
What advice are you
going to
give to Shinra?
No, Team China's bad.
Shinra, you're going to have to... You're gonna also have to harvest the souls of the people you've killed.
He's gonna have to use the power of his ancient...
Wait, good for Taiwan!
Wait, what are those soldiers called in clay again?
In my chat, there's a prediction, so do it.
The terracotta! You have to use the terracotta!
Yeah, just right there, Shin. Are you throw all your points in there. Hang on.
Right, who is the putting their points in Shinro? Everyone's putting their points in Shinro, you're
I'm putting like 1,000 points into Wobbly.
Bro, I'm gonna fucking lose.
Are you,
I'm gonna harness the power of the Terracotta Warriors. Like,
don't talk like that, Wobbly. Man, I've been with you since the beginning, man. If you disappoint your Chinese parents, I will literally, like, just, I will fucking put you in a fruit salad you will not enjoy. Now, come on.
Let's have
the conversation. You got it. Come on,
Steph. Everyone that's voting for Shinro, you're gonna lose.
My auntie makes the best fruit.
Wobbly's gonna win. Wobbly's gonna win. I'm on Wobbly's side.
Specifically, Wobbly.
Wobbly is Team Estonia now. Wobbly is Team Estonia, right?
Yeah. Hold on, I need to get a full stream. I'm gonna do a vote for my bits.
I would have won everything if I had pink pipers. Y'all got lucky.
Like 2,000.
It's lazy excuses, you know. Honestly, like...
I woke up. I recently woke up. I was tired.
No, Wobbly.
I was tired.
Wait. You gotta let me put more bits in on Wobbly Pulse. You got like K on your stream, bro.
What? I don't know how to.
Oh,
fuck,
bitch.
11K on Shinra. You guys are gonna lose so much.
What's up, son?
Mini Fridge, you disappoint me.
I'm sorry.
Honestly.
I spent 2K on Wobbly. Wobbly. Wobbly, you better win this, man.
You need a kitten today. Give me a sec.
It's all or nothing.
Every single day.
They feel angry. The Enderman is, man. He's Wobbly. Like, when will the fighting
give me a sec, Wobbly.
When will the fighting
give me 2 seconds, Wobbly.
Get in there. Look.
Mwah. I'm gonna lose.
This awful.
I just need to grab an XP kit for you.
Oh, watch out!
Was it Shinro that died to Tapa, or was that Heron?
Is Marsh trolling?
Where is Wobbly?
I have no idea. I've been looking for
him. Why do you have Shinro, man? No, he's gonna win.
Oh, there he is. He's up next to B11.
By B11.
With his little pink jumper on. Beep, beep, and his wobbly banana hat. There you go. Yeah, here they go.
Guys, we must kill Mr. Man, I'm gonna rig it.
Shin's fucking fast, man. Wobbly's
no rigging. There's no rigging. This is an unbiased.
I just put 2K.
I should really win this. I should really win this.
I watch him every day.
No. Look, the votes in Paul's chat are rigged. There's two people voting for Shinro, and they're actual whales, bro. They're obese whales.
Actually, Paul's huge.
They are Paul's lovely viewers.
They are obese whales. 11K between two people. They are obese whales.
Hey, no. They are Paul's lovely viewers, and we respect them.
All of my viewers are high and fat right now.
No, that egg guy, he's very mean to me.
Shout out Big Greasy Egg. Can you move over a little bit?
Oh, what Chino. Happened? I was gonna be on board. What happened?
Yes, there is a 100% chance.
Boys, I'm gonna lose.
No, you're not.
You're
not real, City. This is the grand final. I appreciate everyone coming out with all the eyes and ears we've had on this event. I think it's like really fucking cool, and I appreciate everyone coming out here. Full credit to this arena goes to Franknificant for the design for it. We used a schematica of it. But and I'd just like to give a big, huge shout out to both Kit and Paul for coming, Paul for streaming, and Kit for just being awesome and doing heaps of stuff for us as well. Paul streaming, so.
Yeah.
All right, so
I want more rules.
Shout out to you guys.
This is the last fight. So I appreciate everyone coming out.
And also all credit to Foreskin for fucking inventing Fight Club in the first place.
Exactly.
Oh yeah, shout out that guy.
We love
whoever wins gives me all the money.
Just remember, guys, circumcision is rape. All right, let's go. Fight underway.
Yeah.
Excuse me, all the money.
Blood,
Team Wobbly, all my bits are on you.
Whoever wins, you give me all the money. I need money for food.
If Wobbly wins, I'm dying.
Whoever wins, needs to give me all the money. I have no food money.
He needs some money for rice. He needs some money for the rice.
No fucking, just fucking death. Come on,
fuck him.
He needs some money for his rice. He needs some money for his family.
Okay, he needs money for a new school bag. New shoe.
Wobbly, if you win, you have to give me. Wobbly, if you win, you have to buy me cryo cube.
You better buy a Spyro.
You guys are throwing him off his game.
Easy, Cheezy Bing gone. Let's go.
I already called.
Oh! That was close. He's running for his life.
Banana boy!
Ring, 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 banana phone!
Don't get lazy, Wobbly.
But he no punches. Let's go, come on, King of Pain.
You're singing this terrible, kinda.
Listen to my auntie and some Estonian job.
Team Wobbly Penis! Team Wobbly Penis!
Ding 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 ding
ding ding ding ding.
Oh! 1-1
Ring ring ring.
1-1 Damn! Shinra's on
the ropes. Let's go. My god, Shinra is on the ropes. If a banana mind this woman.
Mind this woman.
I swear, come on. Come on, banana. Let us show some fucking potassium and let's go. Come on.
Whip your dick out.
Thompson 500.
Bro, these are 2 13-year-olds.
Is it?
Oh, Zam.
Let's go.
Zam.
Let's go.
She's 12. Let's go.
Fuck.
What is happening?
How much is 100 AUD to like yen?
Five yen, that's it.
who you got here right now, Paul? What are you thinking?
Who do you think, Paul?
I don't know. It's too intense right now. We all want Wobbly to win. But
I think Wobbly has got this.
I do not have this.
Yes, you have this, bro.
You do. He's been on the ropes way more than you, man.
Wobbly,
you have got this. Yeah,
Wobbly, if you lose this, you don't like men.
What?
What is LeBron saying?
Oi! Wobbly's gay.
My auto mind just.
No, just a motherfucker called Wobbly.
I actually cannot mind this vlog.
Chop
up! Bro, put that chopper on him. What the hell?
Please.
My AK-47,
bro. For real.
He's my little glove.
Oh.
He's my little side bag.
You're just a present to my Glock.
Eat him up. Wait, where's...
Team Wobbly Penis.
Who's Kizzy?
Why
is he opening up the e-chest? That's kind of sus.
It's accidentally wobbly. Because he keeps space.
Yeah, no, stop.
Jinro is low again. If only Wobbly can take advantage. Come on.
Oh, the rubber band! That could have been.
Just because I know he's watching, Teej, you're nowhere to be seen. Shut the fuck up.
Low banana is.
You ain't griefing shit.
Come on.
You literally ain't griefing shit, boy.
He's griefing spawn. Oh. Be careful. He's so evil, guys. Be careful.
He's actually evil.
Auto mine is so.
My dad is goo.
The armor play.
Nah, my dad died.
I just like sharing how it's going to. Let's go.
Peggy moment.
Both in the hole together. They're about A level pegging again.
What was that?
Oh,
what was JJ's last time. Bro, no, no totems, no totems.
I'm busting, I'm busting, I'm busting.
Why is he popped full, bro?
He popped for it because he hasn't died since his last run.
Yeah,
I've been killed every single time.
That's true. Wobbly has been killed. You know what, man? What the hell? Who keeps doing that?
Bad villain.
One of them was Marshy, actually.
Let's go with that.
Shin, what are you gonna do?
Weak at the feet. And he's running away, which is probably what he should do.
Let's go.
Mind us up out.
Oh, he sticks the feet.
My pickaxe, like.
Up extremity!
Shinro's kind of just sort of sitting there.
Up exterminator on my hip. Who want to smoke, pussy?
Shut up, man.
Let's go.
How is Calculator still alive?
Move this guy to the audience, man. What the hell?
Right, no, but he's funny.
I'm sorting my inventory.
Okay, we need more kick.
I love Calculator.
Sorting your inventory.
Team Wobbly,
yes.
Gets inventory
decent.
Yeah, inventory decent.
Oh, he's face placing him.
Fanboy Banana.
Marky, stop giving them Ebo. What are you doing?
Has Wobbly popped?
Incorrect.
Fake
propaganda.
It's true,
you do.
Again, Wobbly seems to be doing more damage. Wobbly face placing. They're face placing
each other in the same hole. What is that? Wait, he locked
out.
Isn't that a forfeit?
He's out. That's forfeit. He's out.
That is forfeit.
It's also the last round, so just keep it going.
And let it run. I want to see who wins.
If Shinro kills Wobbly, do they get just like another fight, another chance at each other, or no?
Hold on, wait. Post can probably tell us if he got kicked or he left. So if he got kicked, then you know.
It says kick.
No, I saw him breaking the crystal and.
He's using timer crystal and crystal's
they're
going.
They're both using timer.
Okay, Toast said he got kicked, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, just keep it going. He got kicked.
Just keep it going.
They decide to keep going. Both.
I mean, Wobbly's gonna win anyway. We all know that. You get back here. Wobbly fanboy on time.
Whatever the fuck.
Too many packets, so that's why he got kicked.
Seems like a skill issue.
I'm actually gonna.
Oh, I died!
Yeah, come on, boys.
What mini fridge?
No, team mini fridge 5000!
No, I almost won that fight this win.
Yeah, real.
Hey, Wobbly.
Oh, Wobbly.
More damage than Shin right now.
Wobbly, kill him now, bro.
Dude, I can't.
Wobbly,
Shin's
he's
Chris
legit.
Lane the Enderman. No.
Wobbly, Shin's like, you know what he's doing?
I thought
he's
he was might have been Chrisling Spaz by accident.
He doesn't even have a config.
I don't think so, you are quite high.
His min damage is not that low, Spaz.
Bro, Wobbly, Shin is legit clicking his armor, bro. He's not roboting. Actually, you can get.
Well, then Shin is doing bloody well, man. Because he is fucking fast if he's clicking. I swear to God. He's gonna have combo.
He's pressing E and holding shift, bro.
Fucking everything.
He's gonna have to take a
hell yeah.
For he's got
real,
wobbly
man.
Hands because combo tunnel.
Bitch gave me the worst blowjob.
He's moving. He's moving.
Alright, here we go.
He is a champion wanker, but you know what? If Shin is clicking, he's got this. He's got this. Come on.
Beep boop beep boop.
What is
I need a bitch to click on my
car. Round two.
Beep boop beep beep. Wobbly for the win!
Wobbly!
Oh my god! The fireworks!
Robot! What are you two doing? Come on! Are you dancing?
Bibo, bibo, bibo!
Bro, Shin has like the
let's go, Wobbly. It's only $100. You're only like 12. It's only like...
That's like $1,000.
I'm your banker!
That's
why
I have to do it. Come on, try it off!
Calculator back.
Toast!
I hacked myself in. I'm a hacker.
How's this guy? Yeah.
Someone kill Mark.
Wait. They're both 12, right? Or someone?
No.
What?
No.
They're
doing
the
best.
battling it out.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
anyways.
He's actually
I'm going to be a bank accountant. Whoever wins, you have to give me the money so I can put it into your bank account.
Pretty sure it's
fine. I don't think he's 12.
They're gonna go back to school and they're gonna hate each other.
Oh my god.
Don't
worry.
Oh, what did you do? What fuck? What did you do during the summer?
Oh, I got good on fire.
Zero.
If Redington can take advantage.
Oh, is that another pop?
Oh no.
Wobbly's still having feet issues, so come on, come on.
Half exterminator.
I'll lick your toes.
The Enderman of my goons killed. Oh,
nothing wrong with using the Enderman.
You got the Enderman, you get extra luck. Extra lock Enderman, sir.
Oh, gapple up, gapple up!
Both of you got halfway on your feet. Let's go.
Ooh.
Wobbly Banana's feet are suffering a little bit. No, wait, no Shin's feet. Oh, the fuck my life, these feet. I have no idea.
I fucking love feet.
We are going to be creeping.
These guys are fucking fixing their fucking sandals.
Chink versus Chink.
Yeah. Oh!
Yeah.
And that settles it!
Team
that settles it!
Team Wobbly Penis!
It's done. It's over. It's over.
Team Wobbly Penis! China Man God! China getting nuked! Shanghai! Bye bye!
Really?
Really? Fucking retard!
Gentleman Square Asker all over again! Easy! Give me all the money.
Could someone stop with the fireworks or whatever the fuck?
Give me all the money. Give me all the money. Give me all the money.
Wow, man,
I'm a bank accountant.
You know what? I think Shin.
I give Greek in the arena.
Wait.
Maybe a bunch
can
of
you
flowers,
just wait? Can you just wait?
I want to 1v1 someone.
Wait,
I want to 1v1.
Nah, nah, stop.
Listen, stop. There's still Barky and Verl who want to have a little fish out, actually.
Fuck are you?
Actually, I'm moving to the audience room, and I'm not moving you back.
Belly fight.
Move everyone to
wait,
the audience.
Wait, what?
Yeah, everyone's to audience.
No!
As like an okay. After show thing, having
they're just like a little fist fight.
Oh, for sure. I want to 1v1
Verl and Baki.
I want to 1v1 Marsh.
Let me end the prediction.
Yeah, give me my 4,000 credits.
Give me my points.
Give me my
you
4,000 points.
Jesus, fuck.
Paul, okay. I need my 4,000 credits back.
I need my 300 credits back.
I don't know.
I need my Google Play card. Yes, you answer scam call. You know you won.
Come on, Phil, defend Australia. I agree.
Click to claim bonus.
I don't even know how to end this shit.
You're from Microsoft. I am here to help fix
your
computer.
Paul, did you scam me out 4,000?
No. I just don't know how to end it.
No, I just got scammed.
Scammed. Oh, you lost the Twitch sub there.
You got it.
No more of that.
No, I'll figure it out.
You got it. Look, I'm gonna
I'll
send
pay
you
DM to me.
Power vibes, okay? All right, these are Conan vibes, right? Conan the fucking barbarian fucking vibes, all right? Let's go. look at his little helmet, hey, gar.
Okay, this dude's just
getting
like
himself all oiled up. Look, there he goes. Look.
Me calculator virus every time you get out there.
Yeah, someone's sprinkling him with some sort of.
I want to 1v1
I'm
someone.
Not sure what that is, but
Kaiser, me and you.
Nah, bro.
Alright, me and Marshy, though. I want to faceplate someone.
Wait,
I'm going to prove my worth.
You need to wait, because Barky and Verl.
I'm
going
to flex
gonna
my robotic modules on pause stream to 24 viewers.
And Barky's just about ready by the looks
of
it.
God.
Yeah, Barky is dropping
okay,
down by looks of it.
Calm
you
down.
You can see the family-friendly II safety spiral on his back there, ready to go. Defending his work and his
Wobbly.
Wobbly,
I'm your bank accountant. Give me all the money.
So is this Verl Barky thing about to happen?
Verl, yep.
Yeah,
we're just waiting for Verl to jump in.
So what are they going?
Yeah, what are the rules for this fight, for this bonus fight?
Just a little.
Somebody come into the middle and pick up
the
crystal.
Whoever comes first loses.
It's a fist fight, you know?
I have no room.
Fist
come on, Kyoto, pick up the end crystal.
Oh, there it is. There it is.
Bro.
Joe, what the fuck?
Joe, what the fuck?
Joe ruined him. No.
Joe, get
everyone get Joe.
Team Joe to hell. Team Joe to hell. Team Joe to hell.
That's it. It's over. Oh! Not me though.
Say bye to your kids. Say bye to your kids.
Everybody fucking kill Joe. Let's go. Come on, fuck him up. Yeah.
I was drunk. What the hell?
It's
Joe's kids on the computer. It's Joe's kids.
Everybody on Joe right now. Come on. How quickly can you fucking kill him? Come on. Come on.
It's Joe's kids on
it. Deserved. Deserved.
Thank you very much.
Joe, join the VC.
Baki's back.
Listen,
listen, we're not talking about a stasis.
Hey, Toast,
this is questionable,
Toast. I'm gonna stasis him back, bro. How is Baki back? What? He must have set a bed.
Slash TP me to world border real quick.
Back.
Oh, did Toast TP him? Can he do that?
No,
Bucky.
Somebody can pick up all of these extras on the floor, that'd be good.
Spaz, can you, yeah. Sweet.
You can't blame E-Boy. E-Boy's a little bit special. Monkey got lucky, to be honest. I should really be let back in.
Wobbly banana hat. No. Can you pick up that
Waiting on Bill. Waiting on Bill to...
He's down.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, really quick, I'm muted and deafened. Mini Fridge, you're a damn G. I'm just stoked to be here. I'm stoked to have you around and all that, but thank you for the support, dude. I appreciate it. Also... Yes, Tone. Remaining Toast is the housemaster of this server, and he's at the event. And that's how Baki just came back. That was amazing. Mini Fridge is amazing. You guys are all amazing. I appreciate you guys. All right. Undeafening.
Oh, wait.
Wait.
You are not
Bell
a real
is, back on
you
his
are
pants.
Not a real human.
Yeah.
Everyone get out of the arena. Everyone out of the arena, please.
There is a huge ass seating area, okay?
Wait! I can kill Marshy! Oh,
no! You literally killed. Oh my fucking god, cunt. You killed Baki.
Oh
my god! How did I do so low?
Yes, team spies!
Bring him back, Toast. Bring him back.
Too good, you
know? I had to.
Hey, you didn't have to, you fucking idiot. Goddamn, you ruined everything.
It was
look what you did. You ruined everything. You ruined everything.
Baki's game crashed.
Give me the server owner. Give me the server owner. Give me the server owner.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know why you just like wait, bro.
You asked me for what? What?
You didn't have to, bro. You just wait, bro.
Is your kill death going to show Baki Buck in the middle of all the numbers? I don't think so, is it? No. Like, literally, come on.
It was
a finger slip.
It was a finger
man.
Slip.
Well, literally, on my stream, you get...
They were sweating, they were sweating.
Bro, kid?
Yeah.
Kid, that girl is talking like a goddamn angry mother right now.
I'm fucking gonna be angry if I wanna fucking see a fight. I want to fight.
I wanna see men fist each other.
What the fuck is wrong with you? I had to kill Baki.
I
had to get
Baki.
My clout.
I clutched his game, I'm not good.
Take your fingers away from your mouth.
Right.
Okay, go to the back of the room, stand in the corner, right? Face the wall.
Come on, man.
Is Baki German?
I'll fucking do it for the anus in a minute.
I don't know.
Right, go to the back of the room, stand in the corner. Come on.
Technically, being German is basically like Estonian, so.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah.
Being
any country, bro, is Estonian.
See, poor old, no one wants to kill poor old Vril there. Please don't.
Every country is a colony of Estonia. You can't
Everyone's
lie.
Like, who's Vril?
Every single Jesus one. Fuck. Bro, Australia is just it's a prison colony.
Yeah, okay.
Mm-hmm. You're all prisoners.
You're all prisoners if you're from Australia.
If you've got
Vril
and Baki on your...
All right, I've, muted myself. You can still slightly hear them. But yeah, Space, we're doing a super duper late stream today so I could capture this amazing event. The 2B2T Australia Pit Fight Club event is basically over at this point. Stolly, what is that? Is that like the Pit Fight Club Discord? Is that what you're throwing in? Because I can re-throw it in already. Oh, it's a server IP. I'll chuck it in. I mean, it's 2b2t.au. That's the damn server. Currently, I'm a bit fried balls, but we're awaiting Baki back to return. These dudes are so hilarious. Yeah, we're waiting for Baki to come back so him and Viral can fight naked, and that'll be the outro, and then I'll head out. Damn. All right, let's check. Baki is not back yet. So we're just waiting for him to come back. Space, if you're still hanging, I appreciate you stopping by. Oh, Toast and Viral are down here. All right, I'm undeafening or unmuting and turning them back up.
In a basement kissing each other. Wow, you guys are suffering.
What the fuck is Baki and Vel doing?
Yeah, are we waiting for Baki still? Is he trying to get back? Oh, he's back in. He's back in.
He's screaming, bro.
Baki just got back in, so he'll be TP'd in a second, I think.
Oh, the Opal went.
There he is.
This is stoning action.
Housemaster.
Oh, and Toast. Right. Housemasters.
Oh, you know what? You boys are probably going to die here. Dude, can Dutch like move?
All right. We got bread and we got totems.
Paul, just be careful. Someone might be trying to kill you.
Whoa, bro.
Me?
Whoa!
Willix is chill, I think. I got auto log on.
Toast is like low-key trying to crystal people. Is Baki back yet?
What is Grisma?
I know, Stolly. It's crazy.
Oh shit, it's Toast and Vel going at it.
Oh, Toast is chasing him down. He's punching his buns. He's punching his buns. Oh! Rip.
Oh.
What? Fucking whips out a crystal.
What? That's so fucked.
Hey man. I wasn't a part of that.
God dang. Vel, new server, and I can't play.
Well, where'd Toast appear out of?
He always has
where
been.
Did Toast?
Oh, how'd he come back already?
That's funny.
Is Baki back? Okay, he's in.
Alright, man, let's go. It's Stony Prince versus Stony and Lady.
Baki, where are you?
He will be here soon, hopefully.
He was in chat. He's on his way.
Oh wait, what? Where's my couch?
He was just here.
Right, everybody out of the arena. Okay, just fly around to the sides if you can. So we can see what's going on.
Your boy is like AFK or some shit, but like
it is what it is. Right, if he's AFK,
they're cleaning it up.
G-Boy, can you move, please?
Yes, please. There you go. There you go. Thank you.
Ooh, we could all stand where like Wobbly and Mad Villainy are.
No.
You're gonna have the fight in the middle.
I'm gonna crystal your.
Oh yeah, I guess.
Shut up. I think the problem is all the Endermen that are pissed off at everyone. Phil's got like, Phil's cheating, dog.
Really?
He's not really, but
all the crystals. Come on. All right.
Okay, we're gonna need to do that.
Sure effect on the arena. Whoa!
These two are going at it.
Oh, again.
Rome, don't do it. Get out.
He wants revenge.
Oh God!
Ah, do you think
Ghost Guy brilliant?
No, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no. Sorry, Toast. You are now.
I think Toast might be cheating here. Look here.
Maybe. Maybe,
sometimes Toast might be cheating.
He's using blind.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Oh, you're mending their fists?
Mending their fists.
It's cheating.
Oh, this is intense.
Who wins this? Wholeheartedly cheating. Oh, wait, no, it's all good. Toast has got something.
This is intense.
This is some intense. What?
Whoa!
Really, Dusty?
Left. Oh no no.
What?
Really?
Oh,
I'm gonna get a diamond block. What?
What
the fuck?
Whoa! Diamond block. Whoa!
Shout out, Dusty.
He's back. Bro,
who's crystalling?
Who's putting the crystals down there?
Accident, I fell down.
Oh, I think Toast is popping people.
Oh. Damn.
Yo.
Sorry, my bad.
Toast is pissed.
I don't like Lebanese.
Beastar, I see that shulker you're holding. I don't think you want to.
This is rigged.
Beastar. I see that. Oh.
Alright, super quickly. I'm deafened and muted. Dusty. I'm tired as hell, too. Thank you for the raid. I'm gonna end soon as well. We're like in the after. We're like in the after party of the event. Looks like people are getting pissy. Hold up. Alright, I'm unmuting and undeafening again.
And hub party. Alright, guys.
Party. Are we going in hub?
We will all go in hub.
Are you not gonna grief this place? Like, come on.
Whoa, bro.
No Baki Verl. No Baki Verl fright.
I think Baki's having game problems. I can have a look. Yeah, he's not in VC, so I think he may be having game problems.
Alright.
Thank you so much for streaming this, Paul. It's probably late for you right now.
It is. It's like 2 something, but it was my pleasure. I really appreciate the invite, I'm very thankful that this VC has been PG enough to where I can save this VOD and probably just publish the whole thing. So,
Thanks for keeping a level head.
Calculator,
thank you so much for coming, man. I really appreciate it. It means a lot to not only myself but this server as well. So,
not emotion.
Appreciate it, man.
Hell yeah,
thanks for the invite, Paul. You are the best, man. I've known you since we were both started on TV, man.
Dude, shout out, Ken.
Since 2012, we are the both.
More shout outs to Paul, Steve.
I'll be honest. Kit being here and in part commentating was so clutch and a key part of today's event. So thank you, Kit. I appreciate you.
Oh, you lie, the Chinese disappointed parent.
Okay.
Okay, well, I do actually enjoy watching boxing, and I've commentated a lot of pit fights, so, you know.
Yeah, you're probably
going to
be.
I enjoy it.
All right.
So, thank you, man. Thank you very much.
I'm going to dip out the VC.
I'm
going to
look up now.
Yep.
Oh, Jesus.
Look out on the YouTube for the video for the VOD, and I'll catch you guys on the flip.
Yeah, and if you want to see yourselves, I've got a small stream as well. See you later, guys. And yo,
okay,
yeah,
thank you so much.
Okay. That was a lot. People. Looks like Willix might be trying to kill me up here. I'm not really sure. If I die, I die. Hey. Apart from questionable commentary from Kit at times, this was an excellent VC in terms of 2B2T things. So I appreciate each and every one of them. I appreciate each and every one of you hanging in chat. Thank you for the raid, Dusty, at the very end. I'm thinking I could make a highlight video or get someone to make a highlight video, but I also just want to preserve the VOD as a whole. I kind of hope one of these guys kill me so it can be like an epic like respawn outro thing. But yeah, I'm going to try to upload the entire VOD on YouTube or something like that. Just preserve it. Bro. Just kill me, Mini Fridge. Just kill me, Willix. Yep. Thank you, guys. You guys are legendary as well. It's late for me, so I apologize. You know, my streams are a bit more active, usually. Damn it! Run it back. In spite of me being a little bit sneezy, a little bit sleepy. Well, I guess it works like that. I hope you guys enjoyed the commentary from everyone else. Very, very hype. Alright, this is like the longest outro of my life. I'm not going to do a raid or anything. I'm going to go to damn bed. I'll catch you guys on the flip. Thank you for all the new followers. Thank you for the sub, Mini Fridge. Good fight from everybody. Amazing event. Alright. Peace.